Hello guys,
good evening. Good evening and welcome to another awesome video with Blaze Manga. Today we will be drawing our 360 manga piece that we have been working for a Halloween cosplay piece. We have our characters doing a Halloween cosplay and it's gonna be awesome. We have been working on this for a few nights already because it's just taking a little long because we're doing some other things also.
And this is the month of Halloween, so it's good enough, right? Good enough excuse. But yeah, guys, we're here back again to bring you another awesome live stream tonight, and we're gonna have a lot of fun. I'm Simon Blaze, the writer and co-creator of the manga Iridescent, and this guy up here is
Pedro Blaze,
and I'm the artist.
A co-creator too.
And co-creator
of the manga Iridescent, which you can read, by the way, sorry, you can read by following the link on the page in our Iridescent Facebook page. There's links to everything there, to social media and all that cool stuff. But anyway, guys, let's get busy drawing. I'll be here taking your requests and comments. Actually, we're not taking requests. I'll be reading your comments and saying hi to you. And Pedro will be drawing. Lily will join us shortly, hopefully.
She's helping us making some nachos.
Actually, I'm cooking some nachos, so I have to leave in for 5 minutes and make sure they don't burn. But I'll be back, guys. In the meantime, you're gonna stay with Pedro. Are you gonna work on those, guys?
Yeah, because this is the high resolution version.
Okay, so you're gonna work on Team Shutter tonight. Okay, that's cool.
I'm hoping I can get everything inked.
All of them? Because I wanna see Deadpool inked.
Yeah, I wanna get everything inked.
So let's get busy then.
Let's get to it.
And I'll be right back, guys. But in the meantime, Pedro will be here drawing. Maybe you can switch the mode for the first 20 minutes. And then I'll be reading.
Is that how long the food's gonna take?
I don't know. Hopefully a little less, but we'll see. I don't know if you wanna keep the mic on and talk to the people or just.
Well, I'm not reading what they're saying because I don't have a way to do that.
Well, maybe you can narrate. I mean, if you don't want the mic on, you can turn it off. But if not, you can just say what you're doing.
I am inking. I am still inking. So I had already inked these guys, but this image has really low resolution, so I moved everything to a larger, to an image with a better resolution, and I'm having to ink it again, which is okay, and it's part of the process. Because we want to make this into a print also, so we have to make sure it looks it's in high resolution so that we can print it right. As you can see, this guy right here, if you have been following the post, then you know that this guy right here is Ichi, our own original character, and he's cosplaying as a male version of the female Titan, so that's pretty awesome. Thank you. just me right now. I'm gonna have to look at the comments on my phone. Is it me or the volume is low? Yeah, it was low. I just turned it up because we have the music low normally when we talk. But yeah, whenever we stop talking, we can just turn it up again. Thank you. And Bruce Lee is here. What's up, man? Inkem, what is this Splatoon? Look at those pecs. 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 Hi, Austin Parker. I got this. I don't need you.
Sweet. How's the audio? Let me check the audio.
Yeah, they were saying the volume was low, but it was just the music was low.
No, the music was low. Or what about the mic?
The mic, I think, was fine. For instance, I wasn't talking. So. Yeah, Ichi is fit.
Or maybe it's just the Titan suit. No, he's probably fit too. He's probably super fit.
Yo, what's up, guys? Lily's here.
Oh, mira, they're streaming.
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys.
Lily's gonna help us do some making the nachos.
Nachos.
Yeah.
Nachitos.
Nachitos con salsa de queso.
Órale, amigo.
What's up? Why are you pointing me? Why?
Okay, fue la puerta abierta del.
No, it wasn't me. That was Lily.
Lily's not here.
Ay. But she left the door open.
No,
she didn't.
Ow! Lily has arrived and she's punching me like a
it's probably,
abusive girl.
It's probably her time of the month.
Maybe. Too much girl power for Lily. Too much girl power for Lily. Yeah, she put it higher. Better will let me know. She's coming too.
Too what?
Too tall, too high. We'll
you're
see.
You're not too tall for sure.
No, in the camera. In the camera. Not.
It may be super high.
Anyways, ow, family. Yeah, we're family.
Family.
Daniel Woo is here. Oh, what's up, Daniel
sweet.
Woo?
Sweet.
We miss you, bro. It's good to have you back. I'm gonna start sharing these guys. But if you guys want to help me share in all these different manga groups or sharing in your timeline or whatever, I highly appreciate that, guys. I'm gonna start sharing now with everybody, all my friends, all the different anime and manga groups I belong to. And probably Facebook is gonna ban me for a week or so, but I don't care.
It's alright.
It's all good.
It's all good fun. I hope Mako shows up.
She's here.
She's already here?
I think so. I'll tell you in a second. Let's post it in my own timeline. Well, actually, I need to fix the word drawing because it says drawigan.
Drawigan?
Drawigan.
On my post or your post?
In my thing. I'll finish it already.
Yes, my new Samsung phone has not exploded yet.
So, you're in good hands.
Yeah. And at the beginning, it was getting hot, like really fast, but now it doesn't anymore, so we're good.
Good. We're not exploding yet.
That's awesome.
Oh, we haven't seen the Logan trailer. We're actually doing a few reactions this Saturday. We're gonna be reacting live to a bunch of trailers. If you guys wanna join, that would be awesome.
Oh, Saturday?
Yeah. Why?
It's gonna be too late.
When do you wanna do that reaction? Tomorrow?
Tomorrow, yeah.
Yeah, we can do two reactions tomorrow, then some on Saturday, the ones for anime, whatever.
Dance? Did you say dance?
Yes. No, I didn't. But that's okay. But yeah, I bet that movie looks amazing. And we have to react to the Guardians of the Galaxy trailer too. So, it's gonna be epic. And we are going to react to a few anime stuff. So yeah, that's a thing.
Like what?
Anime 101.
Oh yeah, we
top
have to
10
do
anime memes and stuff like that. So it's gonna be a lot of fun, guys. Hopefully you guys get to be there with us.
I hate reactions.
Why?
Because I don't react too well.
Well, that's the point of the reactions. You react naturally to them.
I don't know. I feel like I'm overreacting every time I react to something.
Nah.
Because you can show me the coolest thing, I'll just be like, wow, that's cool. You know?
Nah, but if you like something, you'll show that happy face that everybody knows you.
Be like, wow, that's amazing!
Well, anyways, let me say hi to the peeps here. Hi Isabel, hi Diamond Sanders is here. Hey, what's up James Woods? Emily is here, James Franklin or Panda is here. Bruce Lee is here. And I know, well, I guess my chat is late. Because I know David Woo was here earlier. But
what? It's not here anymore?
Mako is here.
Mako!
Oh, sweet, she's brushing out a wig. Yeah, Bruce Lee is here. Awesome. Daniel Wu is here. So everybody's here. All the cool people are here. Kitsune is back. What's up, Kitsune?
Hey!
How's it going, Kitsune? Kitsune
Janai!
Oh, you wanted Wolverine to be in the Deadpool 2 movie? Wouldn't that be awesome? He says this is his last movie. I don't know if that's just a
decoy.
Publicity stunt to say, oh yeah, it's the last movie, Wolverine might die, blah blah blah, or all they're doing Old Man Logan, and then he might come back if they ask him if they pay him enough. Because our actors do that, and I hope that's the case, but I understand if he doesn't want to come back. Because they need to train really, really tough for those roles. So I think Tom Hardy will be a good Deadpool. I mean, a good Wolverine. The guy who played Mad Max and Bane, he will be a good Wolverine, to be honest. And if they want to go younger, for a younger Wolverine, they should do the kid from this spy movie, from British spy movie. What's the name of that movie?
Yes, the one with the umbrella?
Yeah. I forgot the name of that movie, but that kid should... Kingsman. Kingsman, the Secret Service, the main character could be Wolverine. He kind of looks like Hugh Jackman a little bit. Oh, Ruby comes in 2 days? Sweet. Season 4. Awesome.
Well, they're making a manga too. I want to see the manga.
Yeah. James Wood says, when I saw the Civil War trailer with Spider-Man on it, I actually flipped my phone and may or may not have initiated a fanboy mode. Yeah, that happens to us as well. We actually have reactions to all those trailers if you go to our YouTube channel. Kingsman, yes. Kevin Firth, that's his name? Interesting. Yeah, Kingsman was a lot of fun. It was hilarious. Yeah, Samuel L. Jackson with the lisp.
I know,
it was funny. And the movie was pretty good too. The action scenes were pretty good.
The parachute scene, that was cool. It was meaningful.
Yeah. The one in the trailer too, in the church. Hey, Star is here. What's up, Star? I feel like, I don't know why. Am I too zoomed in? No.
You're close to the camera?
Yeah, but I'm not. I'm actually pushing the camera all the way back.
You know.
It's kind of weird. I don't know.
The settings, they're all fine.
I think I'm better now. Look at it. Yeah, I'm not zoomed or anything. Is there a mode where you can make it? No.
Yeah, there's a zoom option, but it's all the way down.
Yeah, zoom out. Is there a thing you can make it 1080?
No, your camera doesn't.
Actually.
Your camera doesn't.
It's not.
It stopped working.
Oh, great.
Oh, there we go.
I think I'm better. I'm just gonna relax a little more.
Woo! Nachos are here!
So nachos are here. Thank you,
Lily. Check out the nachos. This is amazing.
Yeah, go for it, man. Okay, no había 3 litros. Llegué a comprar una 3 litros para que rindiera más. Oh, well. Okay, let's eat some nachos.
What are you guys having for dinner?
Where's the broccoli, they're asking.
Where is the broccoli indeed? We need broccoli.
Absolutely. Broccoli is good for you. Can I have some of that food? Yeah, man. Sure. You can have a nacho. No, you can't. It's mine. It's all mine. Thank you, Lily.
The beer jug.
So yeah, guys, we're eating. You might want to turn down the other mode just because we're eating.
No, I want them to look at our faces when we eat our nachos.
Okay, that should be a lot of fun too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, don't we all love Lily? Isn't she awesome?
Senpai, guys.
Senpai, guys. Pero no la dejes tapada, bien. ¿Para
usted?
Sí, pero usted hace un accidente. ¿Qué es esto?
Chipotle
salsa. Yeah, we are gonna. ¿Ya se acabó la carne? Mm. Yeah, Ben, I mean, yeah, si I can play, I guess.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, it's good. What is this? Star? You're making a comic? Cool.
they already announced Attack on Titan Season 2 or not yet?
Yeah, yeah. Not the release date, but yeah, it's coming. Are we getting hate, guys? Are we getting hate in the comments?
Guys, nice. Be nice.
No, I think I saw an angry face.
Oh, maybe they're laughing.
At that with an angry face?
Yes.
That looks awesome, Star. What is it? What is this? Diamond Sanders read Iridescence chapters 1 to 3 and she says, by the way guys, I read Iridescence chapters 1 to 3 and I love them.
Nice.
Thank you. I'm glad you like them.
That's what we like to hear. Compliments.
Nah, only if we deserve them though.
Give us some good feedback too if you feel like we have something to improve.
Yeah.
You guys suck.
Oh, thank you.
thanks for your opinion. What I know. Lily, what are you doing?
Nothing.
That's not mine. You don't know.
Hay un perro.
No de ahí.
Ew!
You should have seen that.
Coming. No, I didn't. Simon, stop choking. That's not cool.
Hey, I think I should switch the cameras. Like, you guys on top and you're off. Okay.
How?
Because you guys see that, you can see half your face and then half of Lily's face. I think my screen is bigger. Let's try that.
Yeah, let's see how that works. But then we're gonna have the tags wrong, all wrong.
Emily, is that a joke or is it for real?
What?
Because if it's a joke, it's not funny. If it's for real, I'm sorry.
Dijo que estaba sad, pero ¿por qué?
No, she said I have heart cancer.
Ouch.
That sucks.
Okay, no, it looks like it doesn't make it any better. Well, not too much, anyway.
No, déjalo como está, no dejamos más. Línea, tiene que acercar más a mí.
Bueno, no.
These nachos are awesome.
Hey, Pedro, me cambio el modo por un momento.
But I still think you guys should get closer. But anyway, let's switch to the art mode.
Yeah.
Emily, I'm sorry to hear that. I hope it gets better.
That's horrible.
The heart cancer?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that is horrible. Is it true?
Mm-hmm. One of our church members, I work at the church. She's really close to us and she has stage 4 cancer. So
you understand the pain.
Yes, Bruce. Art mode activate.
Art mode activated. This is like the closest thing you're gonna get to a VR experience with those guys. VR Pedro Robin.
Yep,
me neither. Too sad. So, how are you guys doing today?
Well, that's a nice subject. How about we talk about nachos?
Nachos are delicious.
Yeah, we're happy right now because we're eating freaking amazing nachos.
So, do you eat your nachos with jalapeno? Because we have jalapenos over there.
Yeah, Oh yeah. You want jalapenos?
I want some banana peppers.
Let me bring that.
Te da el billete también.
I will be back, guys.
Pero la tapa de la coca.
You know how to get abs like this? You eat broccoli every day.
Mm-hmm. You don't eat nachos?
Not nachos. Eating nachos. Makes it start over from the start.
That's the power of broccoli, I think.
You think we're joking?
I think you're joking.
I'm not. I'll prove it to you.
You need to work out to get abs.
Abs are made in the kitchen.
Broccoli with cheese?
Oh yes, that's awesome.
Not bad. Not bad.
It's a wheat. It's a wheat banana peppers.
Pricing, why do you say that?
Yeah. Ooh, cheesy broccoli is life. I agree. Cheesy broccoli is awesome.
Okay, so we're done with ichi.
So guys, I'm putting jalapenos in my nachos and I think I'm gonna regret it.
Later,
but
like in the toilet?
Yeah.
But yellow, guys, yellow.
Isn't that 2010?
Doesn't matter. It applies here.
Se quedan en la peña, ¿usted?
You still only eat once.
¿Me quedan en la peña, usted?
Live once, no.
Tiene muchas espinas. Doing streams and eating is not the best idea ever. Well, I don't care. We'll be back, guys. We just
see. We're hungry. We get hungry too.
How was that, Leila?
I was that, Leila. That's what I understood.
He said I was about to say that.
Mm-hmm.
I know.
Entonces.
And there was this song that's really catchy and I already forgot it, so it wasn't that catchy, I guess.
Is it the opening for
you're
Naruto?
You're listening to music right now, so...
But was it the Naruto new opening?
Yeah. No, it was the Muppet song.
Okay, copyright strike.
No, but how did the music go? That's the... Right. I remember. So I saw like the video with Trump saying that. That's hilarious. Singing.
Oh,
that.
No, that's hilarious.
Well, let's not get into politics.
But we are gonna agree on something. Trump is a moron, but he's funny. He's a clown. We all can agree on something. This year is the worst year for voting.
Oh yeah.
John Weaver!
Welcome!
So, Emily, do you have to go or are you going to stay for a little bit? Because if you're going, I just want to say bye, but if you're staying, just stay.
Stay.
If you stay, we'll have you if you can join us for a little bit longer, but if not, if you gotta go, you know.
When you gotta go,
it's
you gotta
good.
Go.
It's all good. Oh, thank you.
What
up? He's gonna stay for a little bit. That's awesome.
We're eating, so that's why we don't have the webcams on.
We'll have them back on in a
second. What's on our nachos? There's meat, ground beef, there is cheese,
tomato sauce,
salsa,
yes,
jalapenos, and sour cream.
Love.
Lots of love.
I cook them.
Everybody's sniffling.
Yep.
Spicy.
They're really good. What are they, Star? Let me know. She says she has a Halloween costume for both Nobio and Kira.
Oh, he told me already.
So, well, I know. Bruce Lee says you should show you guys eating nachos. You do know there are videos dedicated to people just eating food. That is very true. That is very true, but they show it to the camera before putting it into their mouth. It's kind of weird to me how those videos are actually successful.
Let's do all of it. Let's do a drawing video, comedy video, eating video at the same time.
Yeah, let me do the eating video.
We're gonna do a 3-in-1.
Let's trade places for a while then.
So what? How do they do? They show the food.
Yeah.
And then they eat it.
Yeah, I'll show you.
So
we
do like this, like,
we
show it?
Yeah,
hold on.
Okay, so here's the nachos. Hi guys, welcome to, I don't know what those videos are called. Welcome to the eating channel, Blaze Manga.
Blaze Manga eats nachos today.
Yeah. So I'm eating nachos. I ate more than half of it already.
I'm eating nachos right now. So here we go. Nachos. Like that? And they have to do weird noises like you.
Pulgasm. So good. Guys, this is very good. Homemade nachos are the best.
Homemade nachos.
So here goes another bite. The only problem with the nachos is a little bit messy, but that problem is a problem and a blessing. So here's my other bite, and here we go.
Describe how you're feeling, baby.
How's the texture,
yeah?
It's very meaty. And, good. That's all I can say.
How does it feel when it trickles through your mouth?
It's like heaven. Heaven on earth. A little piece of heaven on earth.
This is another of the same places that Harambe gave us.
Yes. Thank you, Harambe. Thank you. Okay, I'm done.
Yeah.
Ta-da! You're welcome, guys. You're welcome.
Harambe was here.
So is that really how the videos go?
Something like that.
May or may not be something like that.
I don't watch those videos, but I know there's people that do those videos and they enjoy their sweet time eating, but it's like towers of food. There's like quite a lot of food and they eat the whole thing and they gain money from that. People actually tune in and pay to see that.
To see somebody eating, isn't that amazing? So apparently I cannot post and entertain your nerdy ass anymore.
Why?
They don't allow posts, so I'm gonna leave that group.
Yeah, why are you doing
that?
Because I used to post in there.
No, I'm just saying, why would someone be in that group if you're not allowed to post?
I don't know.
Bruce says what?
No, Bruce says a new meaning to the Irredentum channel.
Yeah, we will do all of that.
Yes.
Is this the first time you see a drawing video and an eating video?
Yes,
all in one.
All in one. Can't get any better.
Only here in Facebook.
In the Irredentum channel.
We review food and we draw.
So many colors to this channel.
Yes.
So many layers.
Panda! You're leaving!
No, why?
Simon, you haven't sent him the commission prices.
God damn. Okay. I know.
I apologize on his behalf.
I mean, we're probably too expensive for you. Here you go, man.
Hey, don't assume nothing.
Don't assume anything.
Okay, Panda, give us $3,000 for a sketch. I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding, bro. I'm sending you those prices right now.
Thanks, I know. It's like you don't want to.
PM me if you got the message I just sent you guys. What message, Mara?
Yeah, we got it. Wait, no, we didn't.
What?
Okay, Panda's not working. Hmm? Where's the one?
Panda says he can only give us $2,999.
Okay, that was.
He said sorry, not 3,000.
Is that no goal? No deal.
No.
No deal. It's
all or nothing.
Yep.
You're either first or last.
There's no in between.
There's only winners here.
Winning.
My, well, how did that happen? Nah, it's honestly. Nah, next game. Never mind. Anyways, if you're gonna be here, I'll just say something. You need to be closer.
I'm eating.
You need to be closer to Simon, so it, otherwise he won't be able to see you. Oh yeah, guys, we have a Patreon. If you wanna be awesome.
You wanna support us?
If you wanna be our Patreon, the link is in our page. If you like,
get access to amazing content that you only will see in Patreon.
Exactly.
Get Photoshop files.
Get stickers. Get t-shirts. And much more. Only on our Patreon page.
You can start with $1.
There are different prices and different perks depending on the one you choose. So if you want to know more details, go to patreon.com/blazemanga and you will find out all the awesome details. Okay, Bryce says, have you guys seen the Nintendo DX? No, bro, we haven't seen the Nintendo DX, but we saw the Nintendo Switch. That one, that's a good one. It looks like the next console we're gonna get. Especially because it's a console and a handheld at the same time. I wonder how they're gonna do the next Pokemon game in that thing.
Quick question, can you play handheld while someone else plays in console game mode?
I doubt it.
No, because you're holding the console. The handheld is the console.
Oh,
so it's a tablet.
TV mode switches it to TV. It uses app.
Yes, the handheld is the tablet, technically, that you can play on, but when you want to make it, turn it into a console, you just place it in the team. And that thing looks into the TV, and that's how you play in the console mode.
Okay.
It's the same device.
Okay, two things. Star, she said that she got the shirt, the Karen shirt that she ordered.
Awesome! How, did it look good? Did it came out nice?
Did
you like it? Because we haven't ordered that specific shirt, so I don't know how they look. We ordered the shoulder ones.
Yeah, on this one, they all the characters
were. Yeah, but that's an old one. So.
She says she has to go.
Star has to go?
Yes.
Okay. Good
night. Thank you for joining us.
There's a Meteor Sour finale. Make sure you watch it.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Is there?
You know we are.
Yeah, totally. Max! Okay, Max has a serious question. He says, I'm back with a super serious question. How long does it take for you to line a chapter of your series?
To
color a chapter of it? If it's too personal, you don't have to answer. Like,
yes.
The line art of the chapter.
What's the question?
How long does it take you to line the chapter of your series?
What do you mean line? Do
the
line art?
The line art.
Chapter?
Yeah,
yes.
Per chapter.
Per chapter?
Yeah, well, like 4 months.
No, like, I mean, if we if you already have everything storyboarded and sketched, then it just takes a month at most.
And also,
because we take it slow though. If we wanted to push harder, we can do it faster too.
Do you guys do color chapters?
No. Okay. Just pure manga.
Okay.
We might do a few pages every now and then, but nothing. Not the whole thing. When we get copies, once we get copies of mine, we'll see.
Alright, I'm back. I'm full for now. How digested?
Digested?
That's not weird, I said it weird.
You are weird.
I am weird.
Aren't we all?
Don't
yep.
we all?
Don't we all? You guys are confusing me.
No, you were right.
When?
Aren't we all?
Don't we all?
All right. So guys.
¿Por qué no los conté?
Lily is back. Back again.
No.
That was Bruce.
Hey, it's not a good, it's not a bad song. Come on, guys.
That
we were singing every single live stream.
That's the point. That's one kind of like one of our things we do.
Yeah.
That's what we do in this channel. We also sing, so it's 4-in-1, but we can't sing anymore. That's the thing.
Yeah.
Yep. But it's not Disney.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Oh my God. It's like we're finishing each other.
Sandwiches.
I was gonna say that.
Sandwiches.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much for answering, says Max.
Was it the question?
No.
Oh.
No. He was the one that asked about the line art.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah. So you're working on your college project, Max? Or as you called it, college crap?
College crap. That sounds familiar. I remember those days.
Those were the... No, not good things.
No.
So
no.
Yeah, college crap.
College crap, yeah.
That we don't use for the rest of our lives.
This is a hashtag on me.
That's awesome.
Man, Team Shutter is looking good.
This is the best team ever in the history of teams ever.
Ever created ever.
Yeah.
So guys, talk to me. Whoa, this 360 image looks great, says Bruce Lee.
Oh yeah, we're gonna make it 360. We guys gonna show you how it will look in 360. That's part of the stream, like.
Yeah, I'm just gonna finish inking this and then I'm gonna do the 360 test.
And we're gonna do several tonight, so you guys won't, because we put 360 in every stream and we never show it. We show it like in two streams only.
Right.
Yeah.
So we need to show that more.
Well, it's in the process. Pedro was drawing the picture.
Yes.
And so that way people know that this is gonna be a 360 picture.
But they wanna see.
Yeah, they'll see it eventually.
Eventually.
They need to be patient.
There's no such a thing nowadays. Everybody wants everything now.
I know.
Immediate satisfaction.
And I hate it.
Instant gratification.
I want it, and I want it now.
It's my money, and I need it now.
I want cake now.
It's my money too.
I want cake now. Dude, do you guys see Bad Lip Reading? That guy is hilarious.
Yes, he is.
He has some talent because ever since I saw his channel, his videos, I've been trying to Bad Lip Read someone.
And it's hard.
It's very hard to badly breathe someone.
You can barely talk.
Yeah, exactly.
But that's why he comes. That's how he comes up with all this crazy nonsense sometimes.
Well, you did show it once, I think, says Bruce. The 360?
Yeah, we have shown it before. But not in this stream, we haven't.
Nintendo Switch is super awesome.
Okay, Kitsune is asking, how much would 360 cost with the same character count as this?
What do you mean? To make an image in 360?
With 10 characters?
Oh my god. It's a lot, because look how long is it taking us to make this one.
Well, this one is because it was cosplay characters too, so...
Yeah, but either way, we have to...
study the characters.
Study the other next characters we're going to do, especially if they're not ours. So I would say... I don't know.
I would say a good 3,000 is fine.
No, maybe not that much. But.
Okay, 2,999. That's fine.
Okay,
that sounds about right.
Raven, what's up, Ray? Thanks for joining us, bro.
Okay, Max, you use Gary's mod? Is it hard to use? Because I've seen a lot of games.
Yeah, I can see you. I'm aware.
What are you talking about, Lily?
Well, he says that the project that he's working on is a history paper, and he's almost done with it. And he says, after finishing it, I'll be working on a custom Damakufu game involving some of the characters I designed. I'm using the equivalent of Gary's mod. For Toho Project.
What is that though? Like Gary's mod?
Gary's mod is it's a mod that you can use. I guess it's to do video games.
Uh-huh.
And it's kind of like it kind of looks like a cheap 3D character design. But a lot of people use it like for indie games and stuff.
Okay.
And PewDiePie has played. That's the only reason how I know Gary's mod, because PewDiePie has played some indie games with that mod.
Okay. So it's like an engine?
Yeah, that's it. Which is what the game mod is based on. The boss I'm working on is insanely tough. Coded that way on purpose. Oh.
Hey Simon, the shiver just because.
Okay.
Easier.
No, she's here, you know, but that's
not
tough.
Yeah, Max, I'm sorry, I misread your comments. It's not Gary's one, it's similar to. Yeah, I kinda skipped that word.
Sean Secker says hi!
Hi!
Hello, Sean!
How's it going, bro?
Hi!
Sean! No, that's Con.
God!
Sean!
Sean!
Bruce Lee says, nailed it right on the head, Pedro. 2,999.
See, that's it.
Yeah. Christian Briones is watching us.
What's up, man? What's up?
Hey, what's up, Christian?
What's up?
Silence.
we're waiting for his answer.
Yeah, we're waiting for someone to talk to us. Lol. Sean. You like that? Sean! That's why we're gonna call you from now on.
Sean!
Every time you ask a question, we're gonna shout your name.
Sean!
It's like that. You,
no, Daniel Woo!
Daniel Woo! Hey, Daniel
Woo! Talk to me, Daniel!
Daniel, report, man. Report to Lily.
Copy that.
We have a lonely like. Floating around. Only one.
This is like, awesome.
It looked kind of funny. Sean is liking his. No, I'm sorry. Sean!
Sean!
It's liking
Sean!
His new nickname. He says, that was awesome, lol. Okay, yay.
Hey, Chrissy, everyone says, tight.
Tight!
Tight! Thanks, man. Thanks,
thank
bro.
Thank you. Bruce Lee says, for a second I thought you were gonna do the John Cena thing. No.
John Cena!
We should have all the music, like cardboard, alpha, for all the music. We have the John Cena, we can have
Harambe,
we have
Do It!
We can have the Do It one, the Chewbacca mom, everything.
Everything, everything.
John Cena.
Welcome back, Star!
Hey, Star! Pero every time Star talks or say something, we should play the Twinkle Twinkle Little Star that I made, remember?
That's oh my goodness, no.
Yes, we should. It's
sorry, I just
Do you have it loaded?
No.
Oh, you should. Well, what do you mean?
What?
Angel Miguel!
Angel Miguel, what up, bro?
Excuse me? What are you excusing yourself for? What's going on?
You're excused, bro.
You're excused.
What
it's okay.
You what
whatever happened, you're excused.
You're forgiven already.
You're forgiven, yeah.
Harambe forgives you.
I was just about to say that.
Harambe is merciful, he forgives you.
Seven blessings, seven Harambe blessings.
Star says, I'm in love with someone. And his name is...
John Cena! That's enough? Copyright.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Well, we need to have a mask, I'm telling you guys.
Yeah, I know.
Or at least have PNGs and we should load them in the thing. Every time you just a meme. Praise to Harambe. Hey Harambe. Hey Harambe.
Okay.
All these memes. Yeah, that we need to have some sort of meme thing going on.
Kyle! What is up?
Kyle.
He says, yo, so much talent.
Hey, what's up, Kyle? My Canadian friend.
Yes.
You know we're drinking Dr. Pepper
with
maple syrup?
So we made it 24 flavors.
Yeah. Oh, the singing is great, Kyle, but
yeah.
We get copyright strikes, so we
yeah.
can only do like 5 flavors.
Yeah. Yeah.
And we're not joking, Kyle. Check out what happened. We were singing Let It Go from the Frozen movie. But it was a super epic cover. Pedro was
dubstep
doing
version.
Beatboxing, dubstep. Lily was singing the melodies, I was singing the harmonies, and it was beautiful. And we cannot show it anymore because we got a super copyright strike from Disney, bro. Disney Studios gave us a copyright strike for singing Let It Go for like 2 seconds.
They claimed the intellectual property, so not even because it matches the song, it's just because the intellectual property.
And we disputed like pros, and they failed.
They denied it.
Yeah.
They denied it. So we have a three hour video that belongs to Disney playing in our channel. Isn't that great? Kyle wants to sing Spice Girls.
Kitsune, it's over 9,000.
Yes, over 9,000, bro.
What is over 9,000?
Everything.
What do you mean?
Live.
Oh, okay. It says, by the way, John Cena has over 500 Make-A-Wish visits. Really?
Makina, don't worry.
Yeah, Makina Cop says, I came back to this.
Yes,
you did.
That was a wise choice, too.
Diamond says, I'll be back, guys.
Alright.
My phone is obviously telling me that I should go get my things ready for tomorrow before I regret it. Alrighty, see you soon.
Who?
Kyle? No, Diamond.
See, this is what I mean about freaking Facebook. This is what I mean about freaking Facebook. Yeah, this is fine, but that's a lot.
Oh, what the heck?
He's on carajitos.
Oh, what the heck?
You can tell. And he no hace nada, freaking feo. No regala grupos así, con balas así.
Oh my god.
Spamea varias así. I hate it.
Anyway, Bruce says, Pedro needs to make a gift of Harambe plus John Cena plus whatever else you can think of.
Do it!
Yeah.
You don't understand.
Maybe we should do Harambe doing the duet pose, dress up as John Cena. Something like that. That should be a lot of fun. Or Pedro, why don't we do fan art of all the memes together?
Yeah.
That should be amazing. Like a fan art of Harambe, John Cena, the duet thing, the grumpy cat, all together in a picture.
Yep. And it says,
Or fighting each other, I don't know. Meme wars or something.
Who says Disney is so sensitive? Yes, they are.
What is
Disney? Sean says, OMG, I'm having like writer's block for drawing.
Right.
Oh yeah, it happens. It happens. Artist block.
He says, I'm working on my OC and I can't figure out what to do for the head. A circle.
Harambe.
Harambe. There you go.
Harambe is the answer.
Harambe is always the answer.
Mako is back. Welcome
Mako
back.
Is
back again.
Mako's back. Okay, we got it. Just enough so we don't get a strike.
Oh yeah, he said. Bruce Lee says that would go viral so quick. The thing for all, without the meme.
Meme wars, yes.
Yes.
You know how Mikael is doing cereal wars? We're gonna do meme wars. Nobody stole that idea.
Hey, somebody's gonna steal it.
Yes.
I don't care. Well, we're doing that tomorrow. That's gonna be tomorrow's stream.
Well, it's gonna be Final Friday.
Final Friday. I'm gonna request it. Like, gonna be
first. Yeah. I'm gonna write it and put it like this in the camera.
Yes.
Like be first.
Meme wars. So what are some good memes that we can use? So Harambe, then we have
Harambe,
Shia LaBeouf.
John Cena.
Bro. You need to do like, it's John Cena.
Yeah.
Grumpy Cat would be a good one, the Chewbacca mom. Have you seen the John Cena video? Have you seen the John Cena video where you have people that are super John Cena fans and they're trying to say why they like John Cena, then John Cena breaks the wall.
Yeah, we should
do John Cena raking something.
Yeah.
And we should throw Deadpool in there for no reason. Because Deadpool is everywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Deadpool is a meme on its own.
Everywhere.
Have you seen the latest Star Wars posters?
Star Wars,
Rogue One. Well, there's a series of face posters, and somebody put all of them together, and they put one with Deadpool in the, randomly in there. It was hilarious.
I haven't seen it.
I remember.
So yeah, Deadpool should be there just because it's Deadpool.
And Batman.
Matt says, just drink plenty of alcohol and smear whatever you want for the head. That's how you make the best OC.
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Are you talking out from experience, man?
Sean says.
Sean says! It sounds like you're gonna say Sean.
Sean says, that's a smart idea, Max. I just might. Oh, Mako, we're here to entertain you. She says, or he says, are you a girl or a boy? Well, you say.
She says that?
You, no.
Are you a boy or a girl?
No,
speak.
Mako says, you guys make me smile so much, OMG.
She's a girl.
It's a girl?
The way she talks.
Well, Bruce has put OMG, and he's a guy.
No, but
right?
That
right?
We know.
That we know.
This could be like Sora Online. Like, you see two girls holding hands because they were besties. One was an old man, and the other one was some random guy.
Yeah. Yeah, that happened.
That could be a thing.
That happened in the first episode. That was hilarious.
Yeah, that was the only good one.
Oh, so Mako is a girl. Okay. But you have me confused with the comment that you put before.
How?
Mako put, I've been brushing out a wig, but I've given up. There's too much.
That sounds like a girl thing.
Maybe she's a cosplayer.
Yeah.
Well, wait, no. I'm a grill.
You're a grill.
And Bruce goes, grill?
Yummy.
Sizzling fajitas.
We're gonna throw some meat on you, man. Mako.
Sizzling fajitas.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Max, please stop. We're not on Tumblr.
That's a meme on his own.
Yeah, he put, I identified as a pineapple. Please respect my pronouns.
That's the other
pine.
The pen on the pineapple and the pineapple guy.
Yeah. That's a recent meme though.
Yeah, but still, meme wars.
Yeah.
What else should we put? Rick Rogue, Pedro.
Rick Rogue.
Never gonna give you up. That's a super cover strike.
Do you know, random fact, do you know that that guy is not getting any money out of all that?
True facts about Rick Roll.
Yeah.
I just burned my tongue.
No, I'm pretty sure his snatches are cold by now.
¿Qué más? ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más? Yo veo que está activo, ¿sabes? Mazo,
Mazo says, I identified as an attack helicopter.
Hey, speaking of that, no. Speaking of that, that's a great way to identify yourself. Do whatever makes you happy. Today, we hear two war planes going around the town.
So those were war planes?
That's what Pedro said, but we were inside. There's no way we can tell, but there were two.
They were going like 1,000 miles per hour, and you can hear the wind just making like...
And you just spit all over.
Okay.
Now, when I came to eat lunch, I heard a really, really, really loud airplane, and I was like, dang.
Yeah, that was a war airplane.
Like, oh, I didn't know.
They're taking care of the crazy clowns, or they're part of them?
Ooh.
Are they? Oh, you know who else is a meme? Jaden
Smith. Oh my god.
He's a walking meme.
Dude, he is a walking meme. His Twitter.
Really impressive with the fork?
What fork?
Yeah.
I don't have
one. The one I use?
Don't tell me you put it in your mouth.
Lava in the toilet.
In the toilet. Gross.
And she does it anyway. Well, anyways, guys. You guys wanna hear a story?
You guys wanna hear a story?
Once upon a time.
It's such a bad show.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I watched the first season and it was good. The second season, and then I just stopped.
You know, Elsa and Anna were in one of the seasons.
Yeah,
like the last one.
For no reason.
Yeah. Star and Makina say that they want to hear the story.
Would you like reading it instead? Reading this story?
Huh?
So guys.
Okay. Mako is saying I can't tell if nobody's commenting or if my internet is just low. No, the chat is pretty active today.
So it's your internet.
So yeah, I would refresh the page.
Yeah, well, they're kinda active. I mean, they're active, they're usually, I'd say it's about normal. Whoa, what's going on? Whoa! Yes, Bruce Lee says, you know what else is a meme? My boy Corey in the house.
Yeah, Corey.
And we already started doing Corey in the house, so we should add Corey in the house there.
Yeah.
Story time!
So Simon, you have to tell the story now.
Okay, it's gonna be in Spanish, so check it out. Había un policía en la esquina, llegó otro, eran dos.
Dude,
when you guys were kids, that would crack
you
up.
I know, I was gonna say that. When we were kids, we could not stop laughing at that.
So, once upon a time, there was a hole in a corner. Another one came back, and they became two.
There was in the corner?
A hole.
Or in policía, no, it doesn't work. And now they're two.
Now there's two.
Yeah, that's the story, guys. Thank you. That's why I'm the writer here.
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, you guys were kids, and I used to tell that joke, and you guys used to laugh so hard, like all night.
We used to laugh so hard that we would cry from it.
For that joke I just told.
Mako said, I don't understand.
Exactly, it's just stupid.
Yeah, it's very
because
very
1 plus 1 equals 2. Yeah. So if you have one hole in a corner, then another one comes and there's two holes.
A hole?
Yeah, a hole.
So you said a hole at first. I'm like, how is one hole?
It's really, 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 really
stupid.
Yes. There's no sense to it.
Everybody's like, I don't understand.
It's a Hispanic thing, I guess. It's not funny, guys. It's like it's like 90% of that movie. What's it called?
Gol
for Pedro.
Gol for Pedro.
Yeah.
Napoleon Dynamite.
Napoleon Dynamite. Like it's just as funny as 90% of that movie. 99% of that movie.
So not funny at all.
No.
Yep. Guys, we're gonna do the 360 test.
Yeah.
Woo! 360 test! file first, so...
Yeah.
In 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Save it.
Bruce says, laugh so hard you start crying. Yep. Woo! It's happened to me before. It still happens to me.
Oh, snap!
Especially if I'm really, really tired, I laugh at everything. And I die laughing. It's just... I don't know.
You
everything
die
is
laughing?
Just, everything is just so funny to me.
Real dying or Harambe dying?
Harambe dying.
Okay.
If you come back after a little bit.
Yes.
So what's going on here?
You're doing two cooking test.
Oh, there we go. No wonder.
Bruce says, "Physics to test high."
Yep. We are high too.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Can you show Fargo?
Yeah, hold on.
Okay.
Star, which one? She's asking, remember the video that PewDiePie made?
Woo! Yeah, I remember
Dude,
that one.
That one was hilarious. Which one are you talking about?
Oh, the Donald Trump video.
Which one? He talks about Donald Trump every single video.
I think he's talking about the saving Donald Trump, you're the bodyguard. But that was hilarious.
Yeah.
That was one of the funniest ones I've seen him doing. I saw him playing Batman VR and that was funny too.
Yeah, he was so excited to be Batman.
He made out with Batman, spoiler alert. Felix is asking, am I fat? I don't know, Felix, are you fat?
Are you fat? You tell me. What's your definition of fat?
No.
Just kidding.
There's a thing called,
Fat?
No, overweight, and that's taking me fat?
Yeah. There's a thing called fat.
And that accumulates in your belly, and that's when you know.
Yeah, that's when you know you're fat. But you have fat. You have fatty tissue.
So while you guys are talking nonsense over there, I'm working here on the 360p's.
Well, yeah. Show me. Explain to guys what you're doing, Pedro. Maybe.
So I have the file.
Maybe you should go to... Oh, sorry, Pedro, to interrupt you. Maybe you should go to full screen mode in a second.
Yeah, so we can shut up and then you can talk.
So we have this file already set up in a 360 mode, so if you can see really close, you can't really see it, but there's a background. The background has already been drawn into a 360 mode. So when it looks all stretched up and everything, but once you put it all together in 360 mode, it's gonna look just fine. And these characters are placed in that way too, so that whenever we see the image in 360, the two teams are gonna be facing each other. So it's gonna look pretty cool. So let's see how it looks. We have to go on Facebook.
The Facebook.
We have to go on the Facebook to test it out. So let's check the Facebook and just make a post for only me, so nobody gets to see it before.
So if it fails, nobody laughs at you.
Yeah. Oops, like that.
Hey, isn't that a trailer? But I think you should go to your wall and do that.
I am on there.
No, you're on your...
Just in case they play a random video and we get a copyright strike.
Yeah, we don't want to do that, but... Let me go to my wall.
Wallpaper.
The wall.
Wall. So you can see, guys, we have a 360 image. So there's these guys over here. Let me zoom in a little bit. So we have these guys over here. And you can see the background works out. And then we have these guys over here.
Oh, that's cool.
So all this work we're putting into it is because it's going to look freaking awesome. And just like that. And this is just so awesome. I'm excited.
Yeah,
I'm excited.
I'm excited.
I'm
excited. That looks so cool.
We previously made another one with our characters hugging somebody else's characters, and it was really cool. I wonder where that one is. So, still somewhere in there, right?
And what is the background gonna be?
It's gonna be a forest.
Oh.
Or maybe a forest with a bridge or something?
Yeah, with a
wooden bridge.
Wooden bridge. Yeah.
They're trick or treating. It's like a park in the night.
Yeah, a park.
They look super cool though.
So yeah, that's what we're doing.
I like it.
I like it.
Everybody's commenting, nice, awesome.
Hey guys, show us some love. Remember to share this video with your friends, your buddies, your grandmas, and your pets. And they love you even more.
So, yeah.
So Sean! Sean! It's awesome. Makina Cups, this is nice. And we're getting a lot of love from Lily.
Thanks, Lily.
No problem, guys.
So, there
Bruce
we go.
Says, this looks awesome. They look so awesome. It's Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star says, I love it!
Love it! Cante says, it's badass.
Marco says, This is great. I wanna make a 3D image.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Go for it.
Yeah, go for it.
It's gonna be a little challenging. No, I'm not gonna lie, but
no,
it's gonna be great.
It's a challenge, but once you get it down, it's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks awesome. It looks great.
Saving.
Remember to save, guys.
Yeah.
Every time you go, take a coffee break, get a pee break, a poop break. Or just a break, just save your file. Or save constantly. The thing with saving constantly though, sometimes it does that. You get a black screen and it takes like 5 minutes depending on how big the file is. But yeah, remember to save, that's important. It's really important. You don't want to work 3 hours and then something happens and then you lost all those 3 hours.
Oh yeah, especially if it's raining. You always make sure, if it's raining, always save.
Something that happened to me, I constantly saves the files. Something that happened to me, I was working on a Game of Thrones piece, like that was a year ago or two. I was saving on a lightning stroke.
Ooh.
So we got the power out. So when I turned my computer back on, I tried to open the file and the file was corrupted. So I lost everything. Good thing I saved a PNG just to test it out, and then I used a PNG to start shading on top of it. But I lost the original drawing, line art, and all the flats and stuff, so I couldn't make extreme changes. But it kind of worked out in the end. But yeah, it sucked.
Yeah, Marco says there's so many times I've lost an image due to my laptop dying.
Yeah, it happens.
Yeah, Sean says,
Sean!
Send love!
Yes, listen to Sean. Sean is the man, he knows what he's talking about ever. Forever.
Ever?
Forever.
He's enlightened by the Harambe's power.
Where's Fred Freddy now that you say that?
I don't know, where's Fred Freddy and his wise wisdom?
Yeah.
We need
your wisdom, Fred Freddy. Harambe, send Freddy.
Yo, Fred.
You know that song?
Oh.
Hey, must be the money.
Oh,
hey,
God.
Fred Freddy.
Yes, that's a new thing for Fred Freddy. Hey, Twinkle Little Star says, I love
the rain.
I love the rain. The rain, yeah.
The rain.
I can't focus. I was going to write something. I forgot.
Freddy!
Are we being too...
too annoying? Too random?
Deadpool.
Funny?
Deadpool, that's what I was going to say.
Yeah, Deadpool is the next one.
Deadpool.
The pool of death.
Well,
Captain Deadpool.
Princess...
Captain
Deadpool.
Remember the movie?
Yeah.
No, just Deadpool.
Dude.
No, just Deadpool. That was hilarious.
Yeah, I want to watch that movie again.
I know.
I want to watch the second one.
I know. The one part that I could not stop laughing, I was suffocating because I was laughing once whenever he was like with the arms like this.
I was punching Colossus.
He was punching Colossus. Oh gosh. It was so funny.
Hey, Stephanie's back. What's up, Stephanie? And Princess Candelera says, whoa, nice beatbox.
Nice beatbox. Pedro's the man.
He's the good guy here.
Yeah.
No. Well, I
better than KRN FX. Do you guys know who that is?
No, you're your weird, obscure YouTube reference. Explain to the people who are.
He's a beatboxer. He's not that obscure. He's the one that
explain to the people that reference. Please.
Yeah, he's the bit. I was about to explain that whenever explain. You brutally interrupted me.
Blah.
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 Well,
anyway.
He is the beatboxer that Kinjas used for the ABDC dance that they did. But do you guys watch ABDC?
America's Best Dance Crew?
Yeah.
Yeah, like whenever they show it, whenever they have a season, because they it's random. It's really weird when they have one. They have one like 2 years ago.
They need funding.
Yeah. And they done like 6, 7, 8 seasons maybe, I don't know.
Oh, Marco says, I'll be back, gotta answer the phone.
Okay.
You do that.
Yeah, just
we'll
leave,
be here.
Just leave your computer on so you can still watch us.
If it's a computer, maybe she's watching it on the phone.
Let's go with Emily.
Stephanie says, anyone see the new Logan movie yet?
Not the movie, I doubt we can see the movie yet, but the trailer? We haven't. We're gonna do a reaction tomorrow.
The trailer, neither.
When are we gonna do the reaction tomorrow?
Yeah, we're gonna
tomorrow.
Do the reaction tomorrow.
If Pedro says tomorrow, but tomorrow is Friday.
Saturday.
That's why I say sorry, because we have fun on Friday and we have a team at church tomorrow.
Yeah.
I know, Pedro, I know. And that's why. That's when I get so frustrated when I remember we have to go there. Anyways.
Personal matter.
I'm gonna be a fusion of Muppets, Fed, and Harley Quinn for Suicide Squad. For your Halloween costume, your costume.
You
changing.
Keep changing your Halloween costume.
Just go.
It's like a week away, and you're changing it again.
Whatever, yo, whatever
twinkle,
it is.
Twinkle, twinkle,
yeah.
Little star, make up your mind.
Whatever it is, you're right. Whatever it is, you better start making it now, cause
yeah.
You have less than a week, yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Stephanie says, okay, I won't spoil the trailer, but people die.
Oh.
Woo! I want to see that.
Wow.
She didn't spoil the trailer. She didn't say who died. Just people.
People die.
People die every day, guys.
Yep.
People die every day.
True fact.
True facts about life.
Yeah.
Cool story, bro.
Bruh.
Bruh.
I got chills.
Look at Star's face. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. You know we're joking, but yeah, make up your mind.
Or are you reacting to what Stephanie said?
What did she say?
About people dying.
Oh, people, yeah.
Or about what we say, the true fact about life.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Did you know that when you're having your birthday, you're not gaining one more year, but you're 1 year closer to your death?
No. Are you? Could be 1 day closer to your death.
So you're it's actually 1 less year. So let's
yeah,
say you
one
have
less year.
Let's say you have a set number of years.
In your lifespan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then you're like, happy birthday, you
well,
lost one more year.
Yeah.
I agree with Bryce Lee, yeah, Harambe's life.
Yep. Samantha says that's depressing.
Isn't that something?
Isn't that something?
Lily, can you do me a huge
no.
favor, please? And we will grant you with your seven blessings.
Okay.
Can you bring me the mic so I can drink more Dr. Pepper?
No.
Harambe.
Harambe, please.
Okay.
Do it because Harambe.
Harambe, please.
And see the free, please. You can say Harambe, please. And
Harambe,
one.
Please.
That will do the trick for the most part.
When was your birthday, Bruce? He says, oh great.
On Batman Day. On Batman Day.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, Bruce says, oh great. Then I just gained 1 year closer to my death.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So did I last week.
So did I like 3 months.
Which, by the way, there's Saturday we should go celebrate.
You guys haven't given me a birthday present. That is horrible. What kind of brothers are you?
The poor kind.
And we went out to eat Chinese to celebrate my birthday, and I paid for it, so that doesn't count.
Yeah, Stephanie Velasquez says, I want to count how many times you guys say Harambe.
Harambe!
Harambe!
Do it.
Harambe, 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 Harambe.
You have to say it right. That was Harambe, Harambe. You sounded like a...
Yeah,
like
it's a chant.
Like
it's a chant.
Like a terrorist.
That's horrible. was Simon.
Was you Simon that got the injury?
Oh, Bruno, Howard.
Oh, Bruce, today's your birthday?
Brucey, Bruce, what's going
let's
on?
Let's sing him happy birthday with the awesome beatboxing.
Oh, okay, do the beatbox and we sing, but let's pray to Harambe we don't get copyright strike.
I don't think
what,
so.
What, for the birthday song?
Yeah. Just beatbox. So you need to mute the music, though.
Oh.
There you go.
Okay, sorry, guys, okay, guys, we're gonna sing happy birthday to Brucey, Bruce.
Happy birthday, Bruce.
Wait.
Happy birthday to
okay, okay. From the top, that's not my tempo, okay? That was horrendous.
That was horrible.
Okay, guys, from the top.
And
happy birthday, Bruce.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Bruce.
Happy
birthday.
So you, yeah, guys, that just happened. You're welcome. It was fabulous.
It was awesome.
What's it mean? Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper. We're gonna drink Dr. Pepper in this, your honor.
This was sponsored by Dr. Pepper.
No, it wasn't.
It's 1885.
Okay. Kanpai.
I wish.
I hope you live many years. Or I hope you don't die too soon.
Don't count your days, just enjoy them.
We love you, Brucey. Sean says,
Sean!
Best song ever made.
Yes, woo. Yes.
Bruce says, oh, thanks, guys, that made my day. We're here to please. Stephanie says, hey, guys, I'm gonna...
That only happened because you're Batman.
Yes.
What did Stephanie say? Sorry.
Stephanie, hey guys, I'm going to eat hot pot.
Hot pocket?
Hot pot. Hot spot. Hot spot?
I'm going to eat.
To eat?
I'm going to eat hot spot. See ya. Alright!
Alright, bye.
I hope you enjoy it. Dr. Pepper is love. Harambe is life.
Casper, countdown. Only Bruce Lee Wayne is Batman. The real Batman, at least. Are you Joker posing as Batman right now?
No. He could be Batman for another universe.
Oh, that's
true. We have the 52 multiverse.
Oh, that's true. Oh, never mind. He could be.
Yeah, because we have Batman, Kevin Conroy Batman, Bruce Lee Batman,
no,
Casper Batman. Batfleck, which is the best one. Batfleck is life, Batfleck is love. And we have Tim Burton's Batman, which was, what was his name? Keaton?
Sean says.
Sean!
I have a friend whose last name is Pepper and she wants to be a doctor.
Ah, that's amazing.
Oh, isn't that something?
Oh, that is
awesome. Amazing.
How dare you, Makina? Root beer is better.
If you put in Dr. Pepper, maybe.
If you grab a root beer bottle, dump the root beer and put Dr. Pepper inside.
I agree with you, yeah.
How to drink root beer.
Yeah.
Drop it in the trash.
Drop it down the toilet.
Yeah, it's good.
Yep, it's good.
We should get one of those machines to make everything a soda.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, oh yeah.
So
I've been wanting to get one of those.
So we do milk soda?
Milk soda.
Oh, God. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, it's good.
Yep. The best part is that he started wanting to puke, and then he's like, yep, it's good.
Mm-hmm.
No, Casper, we can't prove you wrong, but we believe in the power of Harambe, and Harambe right now is telling us that you could be a Batman from another universe.
So be happy.
Yes.
You guys are so weird.
Don't worry. Yes, because I'm Batman.
Okay. Be Batman.
Don't worry, be Batman.
Makina, Harambe will talk to you in your dreams and turn you to a Dr. Pepper drinker.
Yeah. Coke and cola is the best. Maybe not.
If you put cherry and vanilla on it, yes.
But
Batman shout out!
But Bryce Lee Harambe is best.
Yes.
Guys, what happened today? Everyone is leaving. Is it because we're singing Happy Birthday? It wasn't that bad.
You guys are getting too weird.
Why you mean?
Dude, are you playing Yu-Gi-Oh right now, Max? He says, I summon Harambe in attack mode and end my turn. Oh gosh, that's so funny. Man, I haven't played that game in a long time. You remember the computer
the PC,
game?
The PC Yu-Gi-Oh game?
Have you seen the concept video with Yu-Gi-Oh VR? Like you play the card and then you see.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's amazing. I've seen that, yeah.
Yeah, I want to play it like that. I don't even remember the rules. I just want to play Yu-Gi-Oh.
There must be so many different cards now.
Yeah. I mean, there's so many different version of Yu-Gi-Oh now. Dude. They're playing Yu-Gi-Oh in the comment section now.
Oh, isn't that great?
Sean puts, Sean! I summon blue eyes white dragon in defense mode. And then he puts your move. John Gerson says, this is awesome. This is an awesome use of technology. How in the world are you able to create the frame? The live screen of art and the artist. Rokan. So he's talking about the layout.
It's called Photoshop. And OBS.
OBS.
It's a combo.
Yes, OBS.
It's a combo.
Now we have this software called OBS and it's
good.
It's not BS. Hilarious. So let me switch to that mode so you can see. So we have Inception OBS right here, so you can see, and this is the software that we're using. We have different layers, the layout layer, we have Simon's camera. Oh,
hi,
everything looks better now. And then we have my camera, and sorry, I disappeared for a second. And then we have the art, I mean the screen. So it's a lot of layers, and it's this software called OBS, which is amazing. It's free. You can download it right now and start doing your streams. I'll be there to watch them every time.
Guaranteed. 60% of the time, it works every time.
Okay, let me update you on the Yu-Gi-Oh match that we have right here.
Okay.
Matt says, excuse me, I have all 5 pieces of Exodia in my hand after playing 35 pot of greens. Find me, boy!
You played 35 pot of greens, really? That's half of your deck right there, bro.
Gosh, this is too awesome. And Sean asked, do you guys use a sketch tablet or something, or you draw with a mouse?
We draw with our mouths, yes. Because that's the only way. That's how pros do it.
Okay, Max answered the question. Saying Sean, he uses a tablet.
Thank you. Yeah. Ooh, how come we haven't got the question?
We haven't got the question.
Yeah, we're waiting for the question, guys. John says, but you got me thinking about playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Live. Would anyone want to watch that?
Ooh.
Are you playing it with a computer or something, or because there's a
PC game for Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah, that's an old one though.
It says, really, John, if you have YGO Pro, you can play people live online. That is cool.
That's cool.
I would lose every time. I'm so bad at the game.
That was alright.
You have to mean it when you play. You have to be like, I am my turn.
And you need to believe in the heart of the cards or Harambe.
You need to hold the cards and twist your fingers in such an unnatural way. Have you guys seen that picture?
Something like this.
Oh my gosh, it's horrible. I don't know how he did it.
No, it was a mistake.
It was an animator. They were pushing for time. They're like, oh, I need to fix that hand. Just leave it, guys. But I need to fix that hand. Just leave it, man. We don't have no time.
We don't have time. We have to turn it in today, right now.
We get paid $1 per frame. Come on.
Oh, dang. That's horrible. Oh, gosh.
Silence!
What were you, what, watching Star Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Play the song, but I need to play that song.
And you know, in that anime, Shugatsu, You're Like an April?
Yeah.
She sings that song in English. In English. She goes, twinkle, twinkle, little star.
No, just singing in Japanese.
Yeah. That's why I told Pedro, because he was watching during lunch break. And I was here when he was watching, and I was like, man, she should have just sang it in Japanese.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How about it?
Ooh, Bruce, you're going for the kill.
That's it?
Yep.
Okay. I now have 5 cards of Harambe. I summon the almighty Harambe. I summon you.
It's insta KO for 5 rounds.
Oh my god.
That makes no sense.
Yes, it is.
Guess who's back?
Who's back?
Back again.
Michael's back.
Cut.
Yeah.
I think people leave and come back in purpose.
Yeah, probably to hear us sing that song.
That's it. That's where they're leaving. Yeah.
Silence.
Silence.
I kill you.
Man.
Jeff Dunham.
Yeah.
Jeff Dunham reference. Love it.
Fire enough reference.
Fire enough reference.
Love it.
All right, guys. That's way too weird for me. Nah, that's fine.
Oh yeah, that's right. Mako left because she was on the phone.
Ah.
Yeah, remember?
Remember?
Yeah, we remember.
You guys know what the member birds are?
No.
It's from the latest episode of South Park.
No.
You need to watch it. It's funny. There's memes of the member. That's another thing. We should do a member birds, but.
What do you mean, Star?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Yeah, she says whatevs, Mako. Yeah. She said earlier that she had a call to answer, so she left. Anyway, Bruce Lee says, and I'm a special effect. Sends all opponents' cards to the graveyard. Ooh. Oh. You guys are done.
That would be hilarious if you have to put all your deck cards in the graveyard. Oh my god. Ooh. That's so OP. Ah, I love it.
Love it. Tonight.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, you guys are giving us love. I'll give love back.
Give love back.
What is love?
The princess says, All hail Harambe.
Yeah.
IGN Anime Club?
They're gonna ban us, but
I'm
just gonna see what happens.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they're gonna be like, nope, who the fuck are you? You guys are way too weird.
We are too awesome for them. Right, guys?
Yeah, we're too mainstream for the IGN Anime Club.
Yeah, we're too awesome for all those.
Please don't delete this video, IGN Anime Club.
Yeah.
You can do whatever you want. Is this group in Spanish or English? Oh, it's in Spanish. This one is.
Bienvenidos.
Yeah.
I think it's Spanish if it's like the Italians.
Italian.
No,
it's probably Spanish. Hey, thanks for the love, guys. We have a super. So many comments now. John Cena in different position. Okay,
I laughed though.
Read that one. Read Marco's comment.
Okay,
it's hilarious.
She says, you activated my John Cena in the best position. Special effects, you can see him.
Oh!
Sean says, heck yeah!
Sean!
Sean!
Ba-ba-da-ba! 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 Join the Iridescent Club. It's
Army. Yeah. Actually, yeah, Sean, you're new, right? I think you're new, Sean.
I haven't seen you.
Okay, Sean, if you're new, you can actually
join.
You can actually like our page, but there's a group for all of us, all of the fans of Iridescent, including me, and we're part of the group. It's called Iridescent Army, and we do all a bunch of really cool stuff, like polls, voting polls, and we do.
Allow me. This cosplay piece was made partly by you guys, because you chose the outfits. All these outfits that we're making were actually chosen by the Iridescent Army, so that's pretty amazing. You get to voice your opinion to make choices that we are too lazy to think about.
Yes, that's the reason.
And it would be awesome if you could join.
Okay, let me say hi and welcome to all the new people. So Sean is new, Princess Candelera is new, and Makina Cobb is new. So yeah, guys, if you're new, please
join the club.
Join the Iridescent Army. Also, like this page and follow the page so you get notified
when we're live next. We do this every other day.
Or so.
When we feel like it.
Princess says, let the army grow.
Let the army grow, yeah. Exactly.
We're gonna take over the world.
And so that way we can defend you guys from Donald Trump. With the power of Harambe.
Darius James Walker says, hey, Deep Black Star Darius Walker checking in. Finally, as promised, been so busy with work and shizzle.
What up, my bro?
Good work, guys.
What up, hey, James Walker? Thank you for being here, man. We miss you, bro.
Thank you for coming back. Guess who's back?
Back again.
Guess who's back? Back again.
Sean is back. James is back. All right. That's a thing we do here, so guys, that's our thing.
If you leave and come back.
But hey, Jason Wade, thank you for sharing our post. I don't know who you are, but you're great.
James, Darius says, I can't with you guys.
You can't even anymore.
In a scale from one to even, you can't.
You can't.
That's hilarious.
Actually, says every day that we have an army. We have had all the cards in the exact position.
Yes. Maybe we'll see Harambe babies. Harambe Harambe face or something. Wasn't that the face?
Oh,
thing
dude.
You remember that?
Harambe Harambe face. That was hilarious. Because that's when you put the internet.
Yes, Makina, welcome to the madness.
Welcome to the madness. Makina joined the Iridescent Army. Whoa, what's going on here, Max? You sent us like 3,000 pictures of a game and it looks amazing. I seen that game.
Is that the game you're creating?
I don't know, but I seen that game online. It's badass.
Okay, go up. Yeah, the game is like this. Go down. You dodge projectiles. Which is everything on screen.
Yeah, you're never gonna dodge this.
Oh, dang, that one is hard.
Maybe like better to should show this so everybody can know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
Yes, I should. Let me go to that screen. Guess who's back? So guys, you're probably wondering about the 360 part of the title of this video, and let me show you what we're talking about.
Oh, we're gonna do that again. Cool. Hey.
So this is the image that we're working on, and as you can see, it's a 360 image. Right now we have the layout all in one single plane, but once the image is finished, you can see that the bad guys are gonna be facing the good guys. So the guys are asking like for candy.
Yes, exactly. That's exactly why.
You guys are like, you're asking for candy. You know who we are. We're stealing candy. And they're gonna take
it's
candy.
It's like the middle school kids and the high school kids.
Maybe we should have made it chibi. That would have been super cool. Well, anyway.
That's true.
Next year.
Anyway, so I was going to show you that something, right?
Yeah.
What was it?
Well, the game thing. Because
Bruce is asking which game.
Yeah, everybody's wondering about the game. But Pedro is going to show you a picture that were sent to us privately in confidence. And we're breaking the confidence.
The game.
Sorry, it happens, guys. It happens. Happened to Hillary.
Sure. Happened to the other guy too.
This is what we're talking about. So this game is about dodging projectiles.
Locker dodge.
Oh yeah.
Well, yeah, I don't think this is actually projectiles on that last one. I think this is a power up move or something.
Maybe.
It looks like he's shooting.
Can you
it
click
from,
on the pitch?
Looks like yeah. It looks like he cheat or whatever this thing is shooting it from her or it. Valkyrie.
So awesome, says Princess. Princess! I feel like every time I say your name, I have to say it like that. Hey, Princess!
Oh yeah, it's a girl. With Jinjans on the bottom of the skirt.
That's pretty cool.
There it says, how's the project going? It's looking... Hold on. It's looking big as always.
Yeah, man, it's coming along really nicely, a little slower than we were expecting, but it's fine, as long as we can make something really awesome. So we're doing a special piece for Halloween and for the anniversary, because, by the way, guys, Iridescent is going to turn 1 year old on October 30th. So we're going to have the final 360 piece and the printed version done by October 30th. I'm gonna show it to you guys. Actually, we're planning a super special stream, and it's gonna be really cool. We'll have guests coming to the stream, and among a bunch of really nice surprises you guys are gonna see.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Totally new.
And that's gonna be October 30th. We have yet to announce the hour, but it should be around
30th,
because that's the anniversary. It's a Saturday. It's a Sunday, actually.
Sunday.
So on that Sunday before Halloween, we're gonna have a special stream, and it's gonna be epic, guys. Hopefully, you guys all can join us that day.
Okay. Diamond says, so I heard something about Harambe. Why haven't you heard about Harambe?
He's in everybody's mind.
Yeah. Princess says, whoa, it's like bullet hell. Bullet ball.
You don't understand.
Ellie, I think you might need to take over for a few minutes.
No.
Guys, Sam is going pooping.
No, I'm not going pooping. What are you talking about? I just need to pee.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. I'll be back, guys. Don't
Sam
be too much.
That.
He'll be back.
I just wanted to sing a song. So, Priscilla, welcome. Welcome.
Okay.
I see how that got that word became one word. Jerry says, so I see, that's good. My manga Strikers and Slayer is about to debut as well, so I'm doing the happiness dance along with you all.
Good,
we're glad for you. Hi, Priscilla. I have up on my own manga too much work. Yeah, creating a manga is not easy.
Tell me about it.
Yeah. Tell Pedro about it. And Simon. Diamond says he'll be regretting those nachos. Yes, he will.
Especially because of the jalapenos.
Yep. Bruce Lee says, welcome to the jungle of Harambes.
Welcome to the jungle!
Hi, Austin! Austin Parker. Princess says, watching this makes me want to draw again.
Do it! You know what I remember, Pedro? We put the clothing to. No, no, no,
no.
Oh,
yeah.
Laundry. laundry. I ain't gonna do no laundry. Beep.
So many inside jokes.
Yeah. Aside from Ruby, is that your man? What?
Aside from you, Ruby.
Aside from Ruby, is that your man? Is asking Kantei. Oh, he's asking Max. Oh, okay, that makes more sense to me. I was like, what? I was completely lost. Darius says, feel like going Super Saiyan now. Just do it!
Just! Do it!
That long pause for dramatic purposes.
I was trying to find the camera.
Long pause for dramatic purposes. Princess says, but college is stopping me. College is a pain.
Oh yeah, no, believe me. When I was in college.
Cool story, bro.
Sorry, because I needed to make the ear.
I was waiting for you to keep going with the story.
When I was in college, I actually stopped drawing altogether for a long time, and that actually affected my performance. But ever since I graduated and started getting back into it, I've been picking it up. You just gotta have to do it every day. Do it every day, even if you don't want to.
Yes. Austin Parker says, I will get trending hashtag Famlit. You do it. Just do it. And Darius says, you need that pause so your rage can explode.
Yes.
And Bruce says, better is the next Shia LaBeouf.
Just
do it. The longer the pause, the bigger the rage.
Just!
Okay, Priscilla's asking an odd question. She says, I have an odd question.
Alright. We might have an odd answer for you.
Yeah. But do you believe in paranormal things like spirits and whatnot in the spirit of Halloween? I must ask. Lol. We do believe that there's demons. Angels and demons. But that's about it.
Yes.
Yeah, I guess you could call that.
I don't believe in aliens though.
I believe in Harambe.
That's all the answer you need to get.
Woo! He's doing Harambe tonight. This is gonna be your thumbnail. Harambe is awesome. He's better rapper than Eminem. He's a very restaurant John Cena.
No.
Nah.
Darius says like Trump's in the new Super. I haven't seen. I need to start watching the new Dragon Ball.
We can watch Dragon Ball Super.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm one of them. You're talking about Darius. Are you one of the? Oh, you're saying you're one of the demons.
Nice. Lily's one of the angels.
I'm one of the angels.
I'm Harambe.
Simon's Harambe himself.
No, the Harambe.
Princess says, I am darkness in itself. Fear me, puny mortals. Darkness himself, his real name is Princess. Nice. Dude, Christian Briones put, OMG, Jon Snow came back to life. Guys, do not spoil anything for this guy. He's taking his time watching Game of Thrones.
So you're just there, bro?
Hey, he's in the last season.
Hey, that's good. You're good. Getting there, man.
You're getting there. So please, guys, nobody in the comments.
I think they're all too young to have seen Game of Thrones.
Yeah, because they totally respect the rules, right?
What rule? Exactly.
Hey, you also laugh at that.
Mako says, I am a snail. Nice.
Sweet.
And Bruce says, I am Batman.
Oh.
Oh.
Because you're Batman. Because I'm Batman.
Max says, I can't believe we forget about the most powerful Saiyan of all, Harambe.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Super Saiyan Harambe. I'm gonna make a.
Oh, that will blow the universe. That will make the universe implode.
Not the world. The universe.
That will make the universe implode, and he will make a new creation. Super Saiyan Harambe? Can you imagine that? That would be super epic.
Somebody make a fan art of that.
No, why don't you make a fan art?
Why don't you make the fan art?
I'm working on Harambe.
Darius says, "Yep, Cerberus is my dad. Is it Cerberus or Cerberus?"
Cerberus.
Well, isn't Cerberus the the name of that company,
Mass Effect? Yeah, but Cerberus is based on Disney.
Isn't that three-headed dog?
Yeah, that's okay.
Okay, Christian says, yeah, does the little kid get it? He gets it, I'm sure he gets it.
Oh, dude, you're gonna love that part. If you watch your reaction, we were clapping. We were super happy when that happened. And so was everybody else. It was like Joffrey again, all over again. You'll see.
Kante.
Kante.
What are you talking about? Kante says, too young, I beg your pardon. How old do we think we are? What?
How old do we think they are?
Yeah, but why are you asking?
Simon said, you know, aren't they too young to be watching
it? Oh, I didn't even hear your comments.
Oh. Well, I'm just saying most of you act like 13 year olds, but that's what I'm saying that, but. I guess you guys are a little older than that. Maybe you guys are 15?
That moves roasting right here.
Roasting
nah,
right
I love you all guys. You guys are the best. Let's do it hard, dude. I knew it. No, let's do it hard for real.
I want to be part of the heart.
How do we do this then? You do the M thing.
You put the other finger together. Yeah. Here we go. Here we go, Pedro.
Hey,
right,
let me go.
Find out. Alright, go up or something?
Down. Up. There we go. No, it's because my camera is overlapping yours. I don't know what I did.
Yeah, no, you need to put ours in front of yours.
I don't know.
Because you make us too smiley, Pedro. You don't need us too smiley. Oh, whatever. Fix that camera, Pedro. Fix the camera.
Marco says she's 20.
You're 20? Okay, that makes sense.
You're 20?
Okay. Okay, I think I fixed it.
Okay.
So
Shall we try again?
Shall we try it?
So I have the top things. Okay, there is the top.
That's the square.
That's not hard.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay, maybe a little higher up and open it wider.
Oh my gosh, that's as wide as I can get.
No, then just position it differently.
No, Pedro, you make this water part smaller. Oh my god, what the heck you do?
Is that wide enough?
Yeah, that works.
That's what she said.
Go higher. Higher. Yes, almost there. Okay, good.
Okay, we love you guys.
We love you guys. That's
we're doing
point.
All this for you.
That's the point.
That's what you get.
Man, my lashes are soggy and cold.
Why did you?
Bruce Lee says, "Hey, nice heart."
Finally, some appreciation here.
Christian says, "You know, guys, statistically, there's at least one person watching you while in the restroom, and that's not including me." Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Hey, that was me a few minutes ago.
Yeah, that was Simon a few minutes ago. Oh gosh.
I'm gonna put this in an emo group, so I'm guessing we're gonna get a lot of hate. Let's try it.
Who gives a crap?
Let's try it. Just for the fun.
Just for the lols.
Are you saying emo
metaleros,
people?
Metaleros, emos, hardcore, rockeros, otakus, sin pastel, pastel, gothic, ¿qué más?
Okay.
Etcétera.
Yeah, etcétera. Ahí tenemos el grupo. Metaleros, emos, hardcores. Hardcores.
Hardcores.
Rockeros, otakus, sin pastel, gothic, etcétera.
Wow.
For love. Looking for love or something like that. I don't know. It's a super long name.
Bruce says, perfect. He's talking about the heart.
Yes.
Princess says, I'm 17, but people say I look like 25. I'm 25.
Oh.
And people say I look 17.
I am too old to tell, but...
people think he's 18.
No, at 18, they think I'm 20, 22, yeah. Something like that.
Max says, I guess you could say we are heartless.
Tom, can you maybe scoot to the middle, like get closer together?
Kill my lap, baby.
The chairs are too big. Why don't you get another chair?
I got a chair. I got a small one.
So you think my chair is too big?
Yes.
No, okay, let's get one of the small ones. I'm gonna be a little tiny there, but that's fine.
Because you're so fat.
Fat!
I was gonna say because my ball is too big, but I guess that's not a way to put it.
I'm 20, but I'm like...
I'm like, he is rocking this body. So that's Marky.
Darius says, no, you guys are too funny. Well, I gotta finish my work. Then I'm off to battle the Salacian Armada and then slap Odin in the face and make me a sandwich.
You tell him.
That sounds like a lot of fun. But not as fun as us, but yeah. That's a close
second. Close enough. Makina is 16.
Alright. We're getting there to be younger.
Okay, demographic. We have some longer age people, normal crossing.
We never thought.
Am I your crossing? I thought we were kidding.
Hey, is Kukui's son's cousin? Because he always calls him cousin. Have you guys played the Sun and Moon demo?
Have you guys played the Sun and Moon demo for Pokemon? I played it and it's super short, but it's awesome.
When
you said
Kukui,
I thought you were talking about the Spanish, the Mexican way they call it.
El Kukui. El Kukui.
Imagina says I feel young.
You are young.
You are young. Enjoy it.
Aren't we all?
Are you okay?
Oh my god!
Hey, stop!
That's hilarious!
That is not hilarious.
That's not funny.
Graffy has the feel.
That is horrible.
That is hilarious. I'm sorry, guys. We're just watching a video of a guy using a skateboard and he broke his foot.
He literally twisted
his ankle all the way, like, and he broke it.
And it was funny.
That is so horrible.
And Simon laughed like a maniac. Can you believe that?
You're hilarious, guys. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's not hilarious.
It is.
Okay, everybody's asking you guys not to spoil Pokemon.
Okay,
so guys,
it's just good.
Shut up about Pokemon. They released all the Pokemon.
Oh yeah, but that was not those guys.
Yeah, that was not
those. Come on.
Sean says 16 and 2 weeks old. You're counting? Well, my brother is 9 months younger than me. What? Literally?
Really?
Princess says that laugh though.
I know.
It's horrible, right? It's annoying.
Hey, it's not as annoying as yours.
Max says, your laugh is beautiful.
Oh, thank you, Max. You understand.
Not as annoying as...
Oh, God! That's super annoying. Super annoying. Super annoying.
That hurts my throat, guys.
Don't do it again.
I need to stop doing that one.
Disney A.
What?
Hashtag Disney A.
Forget that word,
When you notice that I'm getting tired, that I need to go to sleep because I laugh at the stupidest things.
But you didn't laugh at my joke.
You didn't laugh at your face.
It was good.
What a joke.
The posting joke.
Okay, that was too stupid. Some people think that me and my brother are twins.
Your laugh is music to my ears. Oh, thank you.
Simon, don't do that again.
Come on, that was funny. That was funny.
Marco said that laugh made my night.
I thought we made the night what, when we sing Happy Birthday.
That was for Fred. Yeah. Fred. No.
No, that was for Bruce.
Bruce.
Bruce likes my laugh. He's laughing. Lily's laugh.
Isn't that great?
It's super annoying, and it hurts.
Why did McKinney say, but we are not?
She's talking about how her brother is 9 months younger than she is, and people think that they're twins, and she's saying, but they're not.
That happened to me.
They
never
used to think my other brother, we have another brother somewhere in Houston.
Do we?
Now
we know of, yeah.
We don't look alike at all. It's like comparing Simon and me, and they used to think that we were twins. They would ask us, are you guys twins? Because he is dark and I am light, and he has black hair, black curly hair, and I have light brown straight hair. Yeah, we look alike, like we're the same.
Are you being racist?
I'm being sarcastic.
No, it's fine. But yeah.
Irish twins.
Oh my god, you scare me.
What? King.
Your face. Wow. She's sassy, you're sassy. What was that?
Someone's calling me ugly, guys.
No, it's not.
Defend me.
It was like a ghost. You're scared? Like, when you see, think you're seeing something with the light fire on your eye? The corner of your eye? Yeah,
that's what you get for laughing like a maniac to that guy breaking his neck.
Yeah.
But dude, that was funny.
You know karma is real.
So is that Amber.
Irish Swiss. Bruce Lee says BRB making some tea.
Okay.
What kind of tea?
Batman specialty.
Batman specialty.
Yeah, that's what I say.
That's funny.
I laughed.
That was funny.
That's hilarious.
That's how I react. That's why I don't do reactions.
No, you do the reactions because we make you too. And you like it.
We make you too.
You like find the most hilarious thing, I just go,
No, come on, you like doing reactions for the weird traders. You laugh at stuff that I don't think those traders.
I hate those laughs.
Bullshit.
Yeah.
Someone stop cussing.
I'm your brother.
We have underage people in the chat.
I don't give a crap.
Max says, oh my god, did his skin Harambe and is wearing Harambe's skin as a costume?
Oh.
That's a secret. That's what they,
don't spill the beans, guys. Don't spill the beans.
What is that called? The little color stripes that they put? That they put whenever something's wrong, like beep.
Yeah.
Okay, April 2017 is when Attack on Titan Season 2 is coming out.
So sweet.
Nice.
Yes.
Hey, you guys wanna see a secret?
Sure.
So there is a tool called, well, I don't know if you guys are artists or not, but.
But do it in full screen, remember?
Yeah, there's a tool called the concentric circle. And I'm gonna make a concentric circle to make a halo on top of Harambe's head because he's dead.
For now.
Michael says I have to go. I'll be back later. Sorry.
Okay, leave him. Pero doing a tutorial. No say shit.
And so we can make this halo, and now we can just have any lines like this, and it looks awesome. It looks like a halo, and I didn't even have to try. Isn't that awesome?
That's so cool.
That's the way of life, guys.
But I'm gonna make cheat a little codes. I'm gonna make a little thing here so it looks like it is a custom and not an actual Halo. There we go. That is awesome. Beautiful. So next is gonna be Byakuya. Right, Byakuya, same thing? Mm-hmm. Our character Hoshitaru dressing up as Byakuya. And you guys can talk again.
Okay, Sean.
Bruce is back.
We are back.
Bruce is back.
Sean says I have to go, guys. I'm tired. I love you all, guys. Thank you.
Awesome.
We heard
you
too.
We heard
you too. And
what was that?
That's not hard. Thanks for being here. Thanks for being here and thanks for joining us.
Yeah, we love you.
We'll see you next time. Make sure you like the page so you can stay tuned and follow my Instagram page so you can check out art that hasn't been shown on the live.
Follow
streams.
Our Instagrams and our Twitter, Spiders, YouTube, all that stuff.
I try to reply to all the comments on Instagram, but sometimes I can't keep up.
Because there's so many comments.
That is so famous.
You're right, but no, for real. I try to reply. As you see, today we posted this guy right here. Oh, you can't even see, it sucks.
Do you need my camera to see Instagram? Because when I try to put my phone on your camera, it doesn't work, but it works better on my camera.
Too bright. Well, maybe if I lower the Instagram.
No, puedo, my camera. Dame, yo lo pongo usted y usted habla. Pedro. That's way better.
Don't drop it. It explodes.
You know.
Okay, so that works. Awesome. So I posted that image. Make sure you go like it, comment, and stuff.
And Pedro's not done. You're eating the nachos.
I wasn't. This is on Instagram, right?
Yeah, it's Instagram.
I gotta show you how do we show them the whole. Okay, so this is Pedro's Instagram. It's a really awesome Instagram. It has really, really awesome art, as you can see. Can they see, Pedro?
Yeah.
As you can see,
I'm behind
you. I know.
Just scroll up a little. There you go. Yeah, so we post art that hasn't been published anywhere before. Anyway, just make sure you just keep up with us. So.
Also, you need to tag me on your post, Pedro.
Oh, I forget, man. Mm-hmm.
So they know where to find me. How do I go?
Simon doesn't know how to use an Android phone.
No, that's not it.
Careful, it's about to explode.
I want to know which pictures have me tagged. None of them? Really? Really, Pedro, none of the pictures have me tagged in this. And I'm in there too.
Yeah, so follow us, follow Simon. Lily doesn't have anything on her Instagram, so...
I have like 3 pictures.
Don't follow her.
I got an Instagram because you guys insisted that I get one so you guys can get one more follower.
So we can get at least 2 likes on the post.
Yeah.
But anyways, guys, thank you. And please like everything. We're not leaving.
We're not leaving, by the way.
It sounds like we're leaving, but
no,
we're not.
Like we're leaving. We're actually just saying this so for the people who are leaving, you can follow and keep up with us and see awesome art.
Because it's awesome. Awesome art is awesome. People die when they're killed.
Awesome art is awesome.
No facts.
Welcome back, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
Pedro, you need to play that soon. I'm telling you, man.
Little Star.
I wonder where you are.
That's how you're gonna get. That's how they're really like. Anyways, Lily, we don't see you. You're like, we don't see you.
Lily's cosplaying as John Cena.
Ba-ba-da-ba.
I'm gonna be cosplaying as a T-Rex. Hopefully, if you guys buy me a costume. It's not bad.
It's this Saturday.
Oh gosh, it's not gonna get hit in time.
Is this Saturday?
Yes.
The 30th?
No.
No.
No, the
Reyes
is the infusion.
Ah, but we're gonna eat this Saturday. For Pedro's birthday.
This Saturday? No.
Sí, porque es el 22nd. But Reyes is infusion. We never announced it.
Ellos no anunciaron the infusion.
What thing? ¿Qué cosa?
The Halloween party for the church, but we're not supposed to call it a Halloween party, so it's just a
party.
It's a cosplay party.
Oh, we can use Amazon Prime in order for overnight.
Can we? We should. Because I want a T-Rex custom. That would be amazing. One of the cheap ones. But how do we know if we feed on them? I don't know, 700 de chiquitos. I still wear it.
In one leg.
No, so just the head part.
Just the head part. Guess who's back?
Okay.
How come we have no new people that have asked the question?
Because they already know the answer.
No, I want them to ask the question.
Come on, someone ask the question.
Come on, new people, ask the question. No, that's not the question, but yeah, I guess. Max Say Guy says,
call him Max.
Maxi Max says, how do you pronounce, spell the character's name?
Which one?
All of them?
Kyle, can you see that? Can you see the character's name? So we have Koge here. His name is Koge.
Koge.
Watashi no namae wa Koge
desu. Así habla.
Hi.
He's gonna speak really awesome. The guy who plays Koge is amazing.
Oh no, that's not gay, that's good. Oh, is it gay? I have to cry.
Oh my god, it's Koge. It's Koge.
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 And then this guy is Hoshitaru.
Yeah. And he said the guy on the right. So it's Hoshitaru. The one on the left is Koge, the one on the right is Hoshitaru. Hoshitaru.
You know how they will say furryball in Japanese, Pedro? Lily?
Furryball.
No? How they will say it, Pedro?
Furryball.
No puedo hacer ese mate que
tengas. That's me. And I need to remember my katakana alphabet, I forgot.
No, Max, not Corgi. Corgi, isn't that a type of dog? It's Koge. Koge.
Hoshitaru.
I wonder how many people are active in this group called Manga Hill. It says like it has 7,000.
Yeah, that guy, he said. Yeah, his name is Hoshitaru.
Hoshitaru. But he looks like Byakuga.
Hoshitaru-kun!
For some reason, he's like the most popular character. I don't even know why. Is he that?
We barely know him for now. Well, I mean, I know more about him, but you guys barely know him.
And he's so popular. Yeah. I don't even know why. And Star hates Novio. Why don't he so? That's not Novio, Star.
That's not Novio, Star.
Well, I'm gonna tell her.
Calm down. Corgis are cute. Isn't that the type of dog that everybody says that the Queen of England has?
I don't know.
Guys, answer me in the chat. I need to know.
What's the question?
That's a life of death question.
Life of death.
Life or death. Corgis, is it the one that...
It just came to mind. Honestly, that's how it happened.
I remember one time, it was like years ago, when they were trying to figure out the names of some characters. I don't remember which ones, but it was like back in 2006 or so. Simon came to my room, and he was like, Lily, give me a syllable. And from that syllable, and he was asking every member of the family, give me a syllable.
But that wasn't for this story, because...
I don't know what it was, but I remember he was trying to figure out a name of some characters. And then he said, give me a syllable, and from those syllables, he came up with a name.
It was for something else.
But I don't know, it might be for an expertise, I don't remember that, but...
Oh, maybe for like season 5. Because we already have planned season 5.
Yep.
Back in 2006?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, we have a lot of stuff planned.
We already have the outline for how the series is gonna end, but you guys shouldn't know that. But yeah, that's how I know these characters are gonna be meaningful to the story, because I designed them and I already knew what their names were gonna be. It's not like I did.
Sometimes we come up with a name even before creating the characters.
Yeah.
Like, there's an extra character we haven't designed, and he's gonna be fighting Karen, Otami, and Karen, and Furible alongside Otami in this season. I think it's gonna be a girl. It's gonna be a Fauna girl. You know, a guy, Scorpion one.
Well, the thing is, the voice actor already recorded he.
What?
He's a Fauna user.
I'm a she. We could make a joke. I'm a girl or something like that. Like,
because we haven't recorded her lines.
Yeah, make it awkward.
Yeah.
Oh, we can still record the other guy anyways.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Hey, I'm a girl. Oh, sorry.
No, he didn't have to apologize.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yuji doesn't apologize.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Something like that. That's what we did. She said. Yeah, but. So, cuando hacemos, no le haga muchos boobish. Para que entienda por qué se confundió. Yeah. Nah.
Okay, stop. What's going on?
I have a song stuck in my head. That's what's going on.
Oh, isn't that something? So how do you guys make the name of the characters? Well,
yeah, that's what we just answered that question.
But I'm gonna answer that again.
Okay.
Really?
go for it.
I'm not going anywhere.
Okay. Come on, guys. What happened in the chat?
Why is everybody so quiet?
Are
you guys too tired? You guys are tired. We're just gonna
barely 10:30.
Super early.
I'm tired.
Oh,
dude, I've been yawning all
Oh,
day.
By the way, guys, here's the other trailer we need to watch. They released a Ghost in the Shell trailer. So yeah, we have three trailers to watch whenever we get to do that. Hopefully, I will say this Saturday, so we can do it live like last time, and you guys can join us.
Yeah.
It's gonna be like three different live streams, and it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Did you say ice cream?
Live stream, Pedro. Who are you?
Bruce is asking, how many more characters does Pedro need to draw to finish the 360 image?
They ask Pedro.
That means he's bored.
No, he's asking. He's just curious, I guess.
Are you a real person? You're a real person. She might be a real person.
It's just this one. This is the last one right now.
I doubt she is, though. That's the last one?
Yeah. I mean, we still need to color it and ink it. I mean, do the shading and everything.
Princess, what are you talking about? She asked to see the future or to change the past.
Oh, okay, no, she's asking a question. It's like apples or pens, you know?
I don't care about the past, to be honest.
Yeah.
I will say see the future so we can make our own future.
Because
the past is like, you learn from your mistakes. Unless something really horrible happened to you. Like you lost a knife or something. But if I want to become the person I'm today, I wouldn't change anything from the past. Maybe a little more anyway.
I mean, aren't there any things that you say like, man, I really shouldn't have done that ever?
No. That's how I learn not to do stuff like that.
Exactly. You learn from experience.
I was gonna say something, but no, it's not appropriate for the live video.
Like what?
Like that time you fought with Dad.
Pedro, why you say that?
Cause you said to say it.
I didn't. Well, we argue a little bit. But that's it. I mean, yeah, there's a time when you're rebellious, you don't get along with your parents, but that's okay.
Alright, so Max is saying that he sent a message to us.
I'll check it out later, Max.
Yeah.
We're kind of busy right now. Actually, let me check it out now.
Bruce says, cool. Then Simon can do the coloring and Lily can do the special effects.
Yeah?
Yep.
Oh, that's what you want. Okay.
Max, you sent us like 20,000 messages. What is this, Max? Some doodles I did nailed it. Yeah, you nailed it. Man, he's drawing. He's drawing the same.
Oh, that's him. That's our guy.
Look, he's drawing back with you. But for that character to be our guy, you need to put the goggles on.
Oh, that's true. That's true. I completely forgot that word. This guy.
But yeah, you nailed it.
Kansas says that personally, he wouldn't have any of them. Like, see in the past, or change the past, or see in the future.
So you want any superpowers? Come on, Kante. So you want to have
you know which one I want?
You want the singing superpower, Kante?
Being the fastest woman alive. My name is Lily, and I'm the fastest woman alive. To the rest of the world, I'm a secretary. But secretly,
I'm a short secretary.
But secretly, with the help of my brothers, I use my speed to fight against crime. I am the
spark.
I am the spark.
The sparkle.
The sparkle.
Sparkle. Lily's the sparkle.
The sparkle.
Oh, that should be. Yeah, we should make a character called the sparkle based on Lily. The sparkle.
So if you guys didn't get that reference, that's the Flash.
If you guys didn't get that reference, then you guys need to make better life choices and watch the Flash.
Yeah.
That's how we say. Yo, that's how we phrase it, Lily. Remember
our joke. That's true.
Thanks for the love, guys. You guys are the best, and I'm gonna eat a sandwich now.
Max says magical sparkling spaghetti.
I think Lily's power should be cooking. And washing the dishes and staying in the kitchen.
Like that's so sexy.
Like she's supposed to.
Triggered.
His face is hilarious.
Lily's triggered.
We don't believe in that, guys. I actually cook in my house.
Yeah, he does. He cooked the meat for the nachos.
Yeah, and Pedro doesn't do shit. Well, Pedro draws, I guess. I guess that counts.
He helps cleaning.
His car.
Stop making Pedro look bad.
Oh, nah.
He does help
out. I can't help that. Pedro can't look bad. Don't you see him?
I think Simon's angry.
Angry?
Yeah.
Why?
Simon needs something to get off his chest.
Yeah.
No, I'm not angry.
Let it out, bro.
Let it out.
I'm not angry.
I feel like we're too low. Lily, I feel like people can't see us. They just see like your eyes.
That's all you need to see.
Are we too low, Pedro?
Yeah, lower the camera.
Kante says, I would rather have been able to teleport to any location I can see. Dude, I would love to be able to teleport any location that I need to teleport. Like, if I just wake up in the morning, take a shower, dress, and just teleport to my work, instead of having to drive there, that would be amazing.
Wow, you can't stand the 5-minute drive?
I can't stand the 5-minute drive.
I can stand a 5-minute walk.
I can't stand.
I can't even. Ah, guys, we're so funny.
That's funny. Magical ice cream cat sandwiches.
Woo! Yes, that's what I want.
Cat sandwiches?
Magical ice cream cat sandwiches. So they're made out of ice cream.
Okay. Pedro Senpai does his own thing. He doesn't need to do anything besides be Pedro to be awesome.
Yep, I agree with that.
Don't feed his ego, please.
I don't have an ego.
What the fuck is that? I ain't say the bad word, I said fuck.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that?
Guys?
Girls?
I need to poop.
Okay, Lily's gonna take over! Woo! It's time for Lily to draw, vaya.
Them nachos.
That was her plan all along with the nachos. She put a secret ingredient in the salsa.
In the salsa, right? Because she got it at Kroger?
Yeah.
She put a secret ingredient in the salsa because I cooked the meat, remember? It was not me.
He saved before I got on.
Thank you, Star. You're the best, too. Thank you for being nice to us. But yeah, now it's time. Now, guys, now we're gonna learn a really, really important lesson with Lily. She's gonna teach you something really, really important that you should know for the rest of your life. No, take that inside.
Go to the bathroom.
You can play that afterwards when you see the results of Lily's work.
Okay, I'm gonna make a new layer. Guys, important, every time you're gonna do something different, make a new layer.
Okay, okay. Now I'm here, so I'm gonna make sure I answer the comments. RJ, what's going on, RJ? Are you new here? Thank you for being here. Welcome to the madness. RJ says, how do you draw it so accurately, Lily? Are you using your hands?
Yes.
Or do you have some kind of special pen?
It's a stylus. This is it.
So yeah, that's how Lily draws here.
I am the artist. And Simon is the
writer for the manga iridescent. Here, thank you.
And Pedro is our servant.
Yeah. Yay, Lily. Lily is my senpai, says Princess. Max says, I'm gonna take off for the night, but have fun with drawing.
No, Max!
Lily drawing by herself? Okay, that's cool.
I see that's how it is, okay.
Okay, Diamond Sanders says, it's looking really good, guys. I can't wait to see everything color up. I'm looking good. I got to go to sleep. Please, peace out. Hey, peace out, Diamond. Thank you for being here. You're a loyal follower. Draw like a boss, says the star, Lily. So Lily's gonna draw like a boss. So Lily's gonna add the stuff that this drawing is. All right. Tonight is a fun night. It's fine, Star. Noveo's cool. Actually, you're not supposed to see him, but whatever.
What?
No. You're not supposed to see Noveo.
Oh gosh, if you don't speak Spanish,
you're never gonna get it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, thank you for the love. Lily, but you need to explain what you're doing while you're doing it.
Oh, sorry, guys. I am adding effects to the drawing. Final details, so that way it looks the way it should have looked from the beginning. So just watch and learn, guys. I am the senpai.
Lily senpai.
Lily-sama.
How you say maestro?
Sensei.
Lily sensei.
What the heck is that?
Someone
go check.
That's Cicabona.
So loud.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Y no te está metiendo
a
robar el PlayStation?
Nadie se está metiendo a robar el PlayStation.
Go check.
Hey, are you guys stealing my PlayStation? No, thank you. It's Manny.
Manny, no se roba el PlayStation. So guys, I'm already adding sparklies to the drawing because they are so shiny. Shinier than the shiny Pokemon. God, that reference was like the Pokemon Go reference that What's Her Face made. I'm sorry guys. I take that back.
What's going on, baby? What's going on?
I made a horrible Pokemon reference. And I apologize to them.
Okay.
I told them that it was kind of like the Pokemon reference that What's Her Face made.
A perfect touch for the art star. RJ says, I try to draw my iPad, but with my hands, and it's really messed up.
Yeah, I bet. Drawing with your hands.
And Bruce Batman says, it's beautiful.
Of course it is. Did you ever have any doubt that it would be horrible? The point of this is to scatter around your art so that way it doesn't look too crowded.
Yeah, it needs to look dynamic.
Yeah. Yeah. If it looks too crowded, you're doing it wrong.
It's beautiful. Are you using a Wacom? Is that what they're called? Yes it is. And yes, exactly. That's exactly what we're using.
So is too small. Okay. So, which size? Why is it so small?
I don't know why it is so small. Ah, they cost around $2,000.
Oh,
$2,500, something like that. There's ones that are cheaper, but they're smaller. And the Intuos is the one it's like a pad, like a mouse pad, and you have to look at the screen while you draw, like this. So there's different choices. Go to Wacom.com and figure out, because they might have different deals and stuff. I'm not quite sure, but this one was like around $2,000 or $2,500 or something like that. We pay for this. I don't remember exactly. Katie Page. Hey, Katie. Hey, guys.
Hi, Katie.
It's me.
Welcome.
Katie Page.
You came just in time. Too much me draw to make art.
Beautiful art.
Beautiful art. Oh.
You're just
yes.
in time.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, no, never mind. It's too big. It's too small.
Small again. Too small. Why are you doing it? Everybody's putting cat faces. That's awesome. Kawaii faces. That's different.
Kawaii. Kawaii! Oh, and he will use pearls.
All right.
What is this? I mean, I totally know what I'm doing.
Definitely.
Definitely.
For sure.
For sure. Are you guys learning from this?
I hope
I'm
so.
I'm doing this for you guys.
We're doing this for you guys, yeah.
You need to learn. Ooh. I don't do it because I want to ruin Pedro's drawing, not at all. I'm doing it for you guys.
We're doing it for the lols. So that's exactly how you do this. That's exactly how you make your art kawaii.
Yes.
Kawaii art.
It's all about the kawaii, guys. It's all about the kawaii. Kawaii!
Kawaii! Kawaii! Kawaii! You do it with the sound, baby. I feel like we should turn off that song. Kawaii!
Puerto Rican. You mean Spanish?
Yes, I think. Yeah, she's cool.
I guess. she's a cool
roommate.
Cool roommate to have.
Do you like this song, guys? I bet you love it.
Love it!
Love it! We should sing it again. More often.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's how you get from us. That's a love for one drawing. LOL, all the hearts. Yes, Kante. James Wood says it's beautiful.
Thank you.
Makine, yes.
I think he needs more hearts.
Bryce says Lily's shipping them.
I didn't mean it that way, but
yes, why
sure,
not? Princess says Lily deserves all the hearts. Yeah, guys, show hearts to Lily. She's doing an excellent job tonight. Love, 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 love.
Pedro's gonna love it!
Dude, the rain of hearts we're getting is amazing.
Dude. Guys. Be ready for Pedro's reaction. He's gonna love his drawing. The way it's coming out, he's gonna love it.
Don't we have like a rainbow thing that we put out there?
Yeah.
Do it.
Where is it?
Natural.
There we go.
Gotta check this out.
Whoa.
Beautiful.
Actually not bad.
You were expecting worse?
This is amazing.
Isn't that great?
The chains, man, and that pearls. The pearl necklace.
The rainbow is what makes it better.
That rainbow just brings it all together.
And the grass, you like the grass right there?
The grass, yeah.
Making sure, letting people know that these guys are outside.
And they're standing off. Somewhere, yeah.
Yeah, showing off how awesome they are.
This is so natural. You have natural talent.
Yes, right? So I'll turn it over to Pedro. Thank you.
Let's give a round of applause for Lily and guys, let's show some likes and love for Lily.
Thank you.
That was your lesson for today. That's the most important thing you're ever gonna learn in your life is doing this. That helps with the stress and everything.
That's my chair!
Hey, I like that chair.
It's mine. Kawaii!
Oh, you mean the kawaii something?
Kawaii.
But you mean our kawaii version of that one?
Yeah.
What? You might need to watch it on the screen. Pedro, they're asking you to play some violin, so play some violin before continuing.
Bruce says, I think the view count increased because of Lily. thank you guys.
Tienes que pasar la música, ¿verdad, Pedro?
Bruce asking me to play the violin.
Everybody.
Bruce is asking you to play the violin.
Everybody?
Yes.
Everybody is Bruce.
Everybody is Bruce.
And Bruce is everybody.
So, because he's Batman, remember?
Yeah.
So when Batman requests something.
like Sherlock.
¿Cuál de Sherlock? Okay, yeah, so.
Just play whatever you can play. Show them your.
That's beautiful, right?
Beautiful.
Oh, that was great, guys. That was great, Pedro.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Dude, the rate of hearts. Everybody's loving it, Pedro.
Yeah. Makina says she plays the violin, so maybe you guys should do a duet.
Or something. Makina says, yeah, Zelda.
Okay, Pedro, play the super, your best song, the best you can play, the one from your roots.
Okay.
It's time for some awesome song.
So let's get back to
Bruce
the drawing.
Bruce says this is so awesome. Oh, Kenta says man of many skills. Gino says andale.
Andale.
And Princess says such talent, pure music.
I know, right?
No, Pedro, no, that's exactly why they're here. They're here for us.
No, but I just started playing the violin. I got
2 hours ago.
I started playing the violin like on April of this year. So I don't have much time on it, but I already knew how to play guitar, so that helped a little bit.
Pero maybe you should do a guitar and violin Pokemon theme song thing one day.
That would be amazing, yeah.
Play the Pokemon theme song.
No, Bruce, we're not doing any Disney. Yeah. I bet that if we played something Disney on the violin, and even if it doesn't sound good, they're gonna be like,
trigger! That's my song!
That's my song! Copyright strike.
Yeah, copyright strike.
That's their defense for everything. Copyright strike.
Copyright strike. Yeah. Now we can play music in the computer.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
What's going on with you? Then go to sleep.
Alright, guys. I'm very sleepy right now.
No!
Where are the headphones? My headphones.
Headphones
are.
No. Oh, right here.
What? Yeah, you have them.
Se los puse
aquí. Oh, how? When?
Cuando se puso ahí.
¿Cuándo?
In the dreams.
I wasn't there today.
No.
Are you still having them here?
No.
Actually, yeah, you know what? Yes, it was when I was drawing.
Yeah.
You were painting.
You never listened to me, Sam. But right now, he's not listening to me.
Simon
never listens to me.
Why are you doing Simon anyway? Why are you putting your earphones on?
Oh, Pedro, hable.
Hello. Hello. What do you mean? What do you want me to talk? What are you saying? What are you trying to see?
Oh, Pedro, it's because I want to kick it if the music is loud enough.
Oh, okay.
Princess says, Lily, drink coffee. Don't leave me.
Yeah, don't leave me. We still
have
2 hours
left.
Oh, gosh.
No,
I'm
kidding. We probably have less than that.
No,
we have an hour and 10 minutes.
What?
Okay, yeah.
We still have an hour left, so it should be alright. It's been a fun stream today.
Okay, then I'm going to make me some coffee.
Why?
Yes, go make me some too.
I was gonna make him something
instead of coffee.
Yeah, mine too. Pero ahí no queda.
¿Qué?
Café. ¿Está bonito?
¿Está
bien?
Está bien. Vea, ahora lo que hicimos, o sea, he hecho un poquito de café instantáneo y me olvidé. If this is a weird day, we all want coffee.
Put some Royal on it.
Yeah.
No, because it tasted bad. You remember? Why did you say yeah?
Oh no, that tasted like crap, yeah. Ahí pensé que está hablando de Royal que hace que las balas crezcan.
Some Crown Royal.
Pedro, are you an alcoholic?
No. I'm the farthest thing from an alcoholic.
You're a drug-aholic.
Funny.
It's funny, but you don't even laugh anymore. You're that tired.
Yes. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to get some coffee.
Okay, so we have a question, close enough to the question, because we're getting that question a lot tonight.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's close enough to the question. They're asking, drinking coffee? Lily, don't leave me. Oh, no, that's another question. Never mind. No, they're asking, Gloria Copley, you sound like you're new. Thank you for being here. You're new here, Gloria. Please drop a like if you can. She's asking, are you using the graphics art pad or drawing straight on the computer?
Well, she's asking the second question.
Yeah, but we don't have it yet.
You don't have it yet. But Pedro, explain. Would you kindly explain that to her?
So we have this tablet called Wacom Cintiq.
I'll be back, guys.
22 HD Touch. Let me go ahead and show it to you guys. So that's what it looks like. This is my setup. That's my hair. My awesome hair. You see it? My setup, you can't see the screen, this camera is not that good. But
mine is here.
And you can see the computer, and I have all the stuff. And I have a second screen over there so I can see what you guys are saying. Sometimes I see it, sometimes I can't.
Hey, don't reveal the whole thing, remember?
Oh, yeah, we're doing that. No, what are you doing?
You asked me to do it.
I didn't ask you to do nothing. What are you doing? Why are you showing my the other side of my face? How, what's this? Why are you trying to show my biceps? Tyler, what are you doing?
Nothing. Triggering you. You got served, man.
Your medicine.
Anyways, guys, Makina Cobb says, I play the violin, my brother plays the violin, my sister plays the violin, and Shella.
Oh wow.
So you can teach Pedro something.
I need to learn something.
Ray Marie Murphy says, I spy something Byakuya. Show the Byakuya, Pedro.
Oh yeah, this is Byakuya. This is our character Hoshitaru cosplaying as Byakuya.
Hey, yeah, so yeah, we're doing our original character from our manga called Iridescent. By the way, guys, you can check that manga online. It's free. And we're working on a motion comic as well. And Bryce Bruce Lee says, I spy with my little eyes. Harambe.
Nice.
So Harambe's here as well. David Sosa says, hey, I'm here again. Hey, David Sosa, thanks for coming back.
Yes, we're back.
Back again. David Sosa's back. Oh, my friend.
Sosa's back.
Alright, thanks for being here. Well, and that's it, that's all I see in my team. Maybe I need to refresh. Oh, they say yes. Oh yeah, so yeah, we're good. Let me see. I'm gonna go with this Makina.
Alright,
good night, thanks for being here. Thank you for stopping by, and please drop a like if you haven't.
You endured a lot by watching this video.
Yes, you're a winner, a champion.
Congratulations.
David says, stop saying Sosa. Axel Starwin, hey guys, hey Axel, how you doing? Welcome to the madness. Welcome to the madness. David Axel Starwind, thanks for being here. We're just healing tonight and we're just doing some awesome drawings.
Oh, let's see. And we're doing a 360 image. So
I guess it's time to show you guys another 360 test, or do you want to finish?
No, I'm just going to show them the
one you already have?
The one I already have, so they can
upload
see
it. Yeah.
Yeah.
But well, you should upload an updated version later.
Well, it's not that different.
Or they asking you to save, Pedro.
Oh, yes.
Save after this, oh, yeah.
Save before this, I would say.
Okay.
So while that's saving, we have the 360 image. And let's click on it so you can see it. See it? Yes. Okay, you see it. And this is the 360 image. So this is what it's going to look like at the end. But of course, I'm working on these two. These three guys are. I already finished them. Deadpool and these other two guys. And I'm about to finish Byakuya. But yeah, once it's all finished, these guys are gonna be facing these others. And you're actually gonna be able to see it with your phone too, and kind of just go like
walk
this,
around, yeah,
go like this, and it'd be awesome.
Show it full screen, cause like. Yeah, in the other mode, so people can see it better. Yeah, guys, that's what we're doing tonight. Isn't this awesome? Oh, Alex Starwin says, oh my god, with a super, super expressive wow face.
Nice.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for liking this.
What you have been watching all this time is just this whole image. And once we export it in 360, it comes out looking like this. And you can flip it and you can even see the sky. Well, once we paint the sky, of course.
Yeah, of course.
And this is gonna be amazing.
So thank you guys for being here. It means a lot, Hope you guys are enjoying this and are learning something. After we're done with our streams, because this is part 6, I believe, and I'm guessing there are gonna be 8 parts or maybe 9.
Yeah, because we're gonna color it and everything.
Yeah, and we're gonna do a tutorial and show you everything in speed up and explaining exactly how we're doing what we're doing, and it will be awesome. So stay tuned for that. Please drop a like and on the page that's broadcasting this video, and follow it so you stay notified. We also have a YouTube channel, and that's where we're gonna put our tutorial. So please subscribe to us on YouTube. The links for everything are in the description of the page in the first post. But I can drop the links in a second so you guys can see. That will be the best. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to drop the links for Facebook and YouTube in the comment section. Just give me a second, guys. Man, I could wish I could draw like that, says Axel. Hey, you can if you practice.
Yeah, I used to draw like crap.
Literally. You used to sit down in the toilet and draw crap.
No, don't believe it.
Go on, explain what you mean then.
Who doesn't know what I mean?
No one?
But anyway, I did used to draw pretty bad, and I used to practice a lot, and now I'm really good. No, I'm kidding. I can still get better, like RGM.
Yes, RGM is the best.
I don't know how he does it, he just draws so
good. He's a professor in university, he's doing drawing like that. He does like 20 minute sketches, that would take you 3 hours.
That's awesome. He does good. Yeah, just practice a lot, practice.
Princess says pure art. Absolutely, pure art.
It's like on the violin.
I think you're better than. You know, I mean, you play. You know how you play the violin. You should keep drawing. Such an awesome artist. That joke only works in Spanish, I think. In English, doesn't manage that much. So.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, guys, thank you for watching us. All 30 of you. So yeah, I'm about to drop the links for our YouTube and Facebook, guys. If you guys are new here and you wanna follow us on YouTube, just give us a like. Subscribe on YouTube and give it a like on Facebook. You can stay updated on social media with us. We have a Patreon too if you're interested in that kind of stuff. But you don't have to become our patron, but it'll be pretty super cool.
You can start with just $1. You get access to exclusive videos for the Patreon.
For example, interviews with voice actors early tutorials and stuff like that.
We have mentioned before, we are doing a motion comic, so we are actually going to be doing a motion comic with voices, and the voice actors have already recorded their parts. They are really, really good, and we have some clips of the character that plays Karen, and she recently finished recording all the lines that we have for her, and
we're probably going to have a little more you here now that we revised. But anyways,
yeah, but we have those videos on our Patreon. We just recently posted them on Facebook because it's already time. But yeah, we get exclusive videos that we don't post on Facebook if you become a patron. You can just start with $1 a month and you can go up to different rewards. Like the $10 gives you a sticker nice, a sticker. $10 gives you a sticker, and then $25 gives you a poster, right?
Well, it's better if you show them. Maybe you can show them in a second.
Yeah, in a second. Let me just finish this can.
Oh yeah, set up a bazooka. Well, it's alright. Lily is the hairbrush. Anime gaming core and 18 plus. I feel like I don't have post it first. Oh,
that's
thank you,
sweet.
Thank you, thank you, Max. Thank you for subscribing.
That's grounds for party.
Woo!
I know. That is a big one, guys. Yeah.
Shoulder party.
Shoulder party.
Shoulder
party. I'm
moving
my
shoulders. Shoulder party.
Shoulder party. All right. Now that's gonna be a new meme.
Shoulder party.
Yeah. All the hot anime base, just put it there.
Azuka Waifu Senpai, did you see that?
Yeah, the group, Azuka Waifu or Senpai. That's a group I post.
Lily's back, yes, princess.
Lily's back.
I am back.
Back again, pero do you think? Guess who's back?
Yes, again.
Lily's back.
Woo!
Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Something we have to do.
Yeah.
That's the thing. That's our thing.
Yeah. Voice acting is so fun. Cool doing expressions you don't normally do.
Yeah, that's so much cooler than
what?
That's so much fun. You missed it. All the clothes.
Oh no, I didn't. That was
actual
Starwind
coffee.
Let's try this coffee.
It needs sugar and more creamer.
And more coffee. God.
Yeah.
I'm not going back out there.
Yeah, you have to work tomorrow.
Yeah, I do.
Tomorrow is Friday, right?
Yes.
Hey, try to wake me up early so I can finish the script and so
don't
I can finish,
me up.
We'll finish by tomorrow.
Better is different.
What you mean? Special?
No.
No. That one friend, that every word that you say,
he will
starts singing a song.
Oh, yeah.
More sick big boxing, please, says Princess.
Remember when we used to have babysitter, but it was not the half cute kind? It was some old lady and she hated us.
She was 50 years old or something, yeah.
And she was so mean to us. And every time Pedro was doing music with his mom, like, you know how some people hum songs, Pedro was that weird kid. Well, he was, well, whatever. Pedro was the kid who will be singing a song in his head every 24/7, and our babysitter hated that. And he actually made fun of Pedro because of that.
Yeah, she was horrible.
She was the worst babysitter we ever got.
Yeah.
We have so many bad experiences with babysitters.
That's why we grew up by ourselves later.
Like my mom and dad were like, you guys know what? You guys can take care of yourselves.
Yeah, he was like, older ones take care of the younger ones. And that's how we grew up. And that's why we're like this.
Yeah, that's how that will happen.
That's what happens.
This tastes like tempera for real.
It tastes really bad. And I promise you guys I didn't put any crown.
This tastes like paint.
Sorry.
Oh God,
this have you guys ever been drunk or just sugar high?
Sugar high.
Sugar high.
Both. Sorry, mom. Sorry, mom and dad. You know that happened.
We're not mad. We're just disappointed.
I can deal with it. Yeah. I'd rather have my mom disappointed than mad.
Oh, guys, I meant to tell you. Today, when I went to buy the stuff for the nachos, I had a YouTube moment.
YouTube moment?
YouTube, like, whenever
YouTube,
someone, yeah.
Explain what you mean.
Happy birthday.
YouTube?
Yeah. So, I was living Kroger, and the people that worked there, they were like, thank you for shopping at Kroger, and I was like, you too.
Ah, I know what you mean. I don't shop here. Hey.
Yeah, I was like, you too. And I just left. I was like, I'm not even gonna. I'm not gonna fix that.
No.
I'm just gonna go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of here.
Yeah. And I was laughing the whole time to my car. Probably the people that were in their cars that were like, who is this crazy lady? Let's just wait till she gets in her car to get out and shop.
Oh, it's like when they say, hey, happy birthday. Thanks, you too.
Thanks. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Oh, where?
How are you? You too.
Congratulations on your engagement. Oh, you too.
I'm not engaged.
Yeah, exactly.
How do you know? That was a secret.
Yeah. Axel says, oh God, lol. I know, I hate when that happens because it's so awkward. Especially if it's a person that you have to keep talking to.
I just laugh and say.
I actually have a friend that has the same birthday as mine, so when he told me happy birthday, I was like, you too!
And he was in Aqua.
He was in the bra. And I actually told him this is one of the rare occasions when you can say you too to happy birthday.
Yeah.
Hey, me too. You remember Kathy's husband?
Oh, yeah. Eric?
Eric? Yes.
Yeah.
That's his name. What's his name? Kevin.
Yeah, Eric. Yeah.
Actually, he needs to. He doesn't even have to shoot birds or something.
Birds, only birds.
Cans. Exactly. I was gonna say that.
So everybody's laughing at me now. At the situation I was in. It was horrible. It was awkward. I was like, nope. I'm not even gonna turn back. I'm not even gonna look at the person.
They say it's a pro moment. Alright.
It happens.
Okay, guys. Let me ask you a question. And this is not racist at all, but there's a group called Great Black Artists, right?
Right.
If I post it in there, you think they're gonna get upset?
What? Since when have you cared?
Yeah. I'm just wondering because I've joined all these groups of that say they say something like, oh, the journey of a black artist, great black artist, and or black people doing art or something like that. There are groups like that. I joined them and they accepted me, so that means I can post in there and they're not gonna get mad when they realize I'm not black.
Post and then you'll find out.
They never say anything, but they never like anything either.
Well,
that's posted.
I
think they're really cool people, so they're not gonna say anything bad.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Man, I love that video. We should do a reaction of that video, even though we have seen it so many times.
So it's too late, though.
Who cares? It's hilarious.
Like
we can. It doesn't matter. We can bring it up again.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Now what happens?
I will never give up that fight.
Ba, 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 ba.
It doesn't matter.
Who is right? Who is right? That's the only part I knew. That's the only part I knew.
It doesn't matter. flat.
No, it's flat, right?
Flat. Completely flat.
Okay.
Axel says, secretly, you're black.
Yeah.
I have black hair, yes, guys. Actually, I grew... No, I don't mean it like that. Like,
like you have a you're a horrible person.
Yes,
so you have
I guess I am. No, I grew up in a black neighborhood. I guess like my town is the town in Costa Rica that most of the black community lives.
Yeah.
So they were cool to me all the time. I didn't see them like black people
just
or
to
anything.
Give you a perspective,
people to me.
Pedro, my sister, and I were one of the few
white people
in the school.
Like most people are my color and we are considered white. These people are like milk for them.
Milk, yeah. They used to call us milk.
Oh yeah, they have racist nicknames for white people.
Yeah, yeah, they do. Bruce Lee says, good song and game.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Sonic needs to do something awesome pretty soon.
To come back. I mean, I love Sonic in Super Smash Brothers.
Oh, guys, we need to ban Max. He outed us. He says, I see three people in the video. A triangle has three sides. You're all Illuminati. Confirmed.
Yes! Yes, you discovered our secret, so we need to...
We have to ban him.
We have to ban
him.
No, we're gonna find where you live, and we're gonna ask Harambe to give us the strength and hire someone.
We have the power of Harambe.
We have the power of Harambe.
In my hand.
Right here.
And we're gonna make you drink this coffee as a punishment.
Coffee made
guys,
by Lily.
Guys, it's horrible.
It's so bad.
Even I say it.
Mr. Oh snap, Jeremy Williams.
Dude, this really tastes like...
Tempera, verdad?
I don't know, it tastes like... Alcohol.
Plastic.
It tastes bad, guys. Just say it tastes horrible.
What? But why?
I don't know, I guess I didn't put in as much coffee as I should. Because you know, that is instant coffee.
Instant coffee, and that's super strong.
Yeah, super strong, so I put a little bit in it.
That's what you said?
No.
I know that's not what well, maybe in the depending on the situation. She could have said that. I just put a little bit on it.
Okay, so I will stop.
Okay, so maybe she put a little bit of sugar in the cake.
Yes. It all depends on the situation. That's what Lily said. You want me to start using that's what Lily said instead of what she said? I don't think so.
No. Jeremy Williams says, rest in peace, Waddles. Waddles?
Jeremy, what do you mean by Waddles?
We are confused. Best game of my life, says
Sonic.
John.
Sonic?
Yes.
Oh, the Sonic game? Yes, that's probably what he means. Oh, yeah, man, that game is awesome. Man, there's so many good games in your childhood for Nintendo 64 and Sega.
Yeah.
Do you guys have a special mod? Yeah, we do.
We do, but right now they're dirty.
That's why we haven't used
them. That's why we're using regular ones.
Yeah, this one says, Baptist Church Libre.
Dios te ama, God loves you.
Jesus loves you. Freedom Baptist Church. All that in Spanish.
This one is an aquarium.
And this one is just balloons. Yeah, our cups are dirty. So,
I
was too lazy to wash them.
We
so.
Do have iridescent cups.
Yeah, we do have
iridescent cups. We have some iridescent cups.
Actually, the iridescent cup that I bought is in my office.
Mug.
Oh guys, listen to this song. This song is made by us. Well, let me switch the pitch. It's because we have the pitch changed.
Okay, if you're gonna do that, we have to do it right and play it from the beginning.
Of course.
Do you guys wanna hear some of our compositions? We can make music too, guys, every once in a while.
Lunch.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, hold on. Pause that. Princess. What time is it where you are?
Where are you from?
Because she said, got to go, have to eat lunch.
Oh, she's probably in, like, space or something.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, and this guy, Jeremy answered the question. Remember we asked him what was Waddles? And he says, he was a bear that waddled, and people took videos on him, but he got shot. He's with Harambe now. So it's the same story but with a bear. I believe he's up there with Harambe.
Yeah.
But Harambe is down here too, so
okay.
In both places.
Guys, we're gonna answer your questions after this song.
So listen to
this
song.
We made this, the following songs are all made by us. We have a playlist with all of our songs. And these are actually songs that we're gonna be using for the soundtrack of Iridescent.
So here listen to
it. So listen to it. This is actually the trailer song. So spoiler alert, this is the song we're gonna use for the trailer. Songs, they're all gonna be our songs, but we're gonna be using them for the Iridescent soundtrack, which will also be available once we release the motion comic.
Yeah, we're gonna have a company soundtrack. You're gonna be able to purchase that on iTunes, hopefully.
Yes.
Hopefully. Oh, digital only, because we don't have enough money to make physical copies unless we do a Kickstarter, but that will be another story. If we get enough fans by the time we release the motion comic, we might do a Kickstarter to release DVDs with the manga volumes and soundtracks and stuff.
Okay. I'm gonna read a few comments. Bruce Lee says, "Whoa, this sounds a lot like something you would find in a Final Fantasy game."
Oh,
dude, that's
sweet.
A great compliment.
Thank you, man. That means a lot.
Their music is epic, and if you think this is as good as that is, thank you so much.
Yeah, that means a lot.
Yeah, that means a lot. Max says it was awesome, and Shen Xion says that was epic.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, guys.
This song, Simon made this song all by himself.
But yeah, we need to make it better. It's just a really, really broad rap for the song.
Yeah.
This
one that's playing right now. Was made by Simon. And it's actually just what you heard right now in the last minute for like 10 times. Listen, I'm on minute 220. Now I'm on minute 750.
No, it's not that similar. hey, actually, I didn't make that by myself. You made the percussion for that song.
I made the percussion for that song, but that was it.
Okay, so Max is saying, now I'm curious, what software do you use to compose the songs?
We actually bought Mixcraft, from Acoustica,
and we have Fruity Loops as well.
We have Fruity Loops also,
and we have real instruments, so it's a combination.
Yeah, so we have, as you can see, we have two guitars back there and a bass, and then we have the violin that I just bought.
But
and
we don't really use the violin to record.
Yeah, we haven't used the violin to record, but as soon as when I get better, when I get at least a little
stronger.
Bit good.
When I get Batman.
When I get better, we're gonna start using it for recordings for our soundtrack. And then
in a few years.
Yeah, we also have the acoustic guitar, and that's it. We used to have a drum set, but I sold it.
We need to get a better one anyways.
Yeah.
Or we can use a studio. If we're gonna just record, we can use a studio's drum set anyways. They have pretty good sets.
Drum set.
How you say that?
Drum set.
I said drum set.
It's a drum set.
Oh my god, it's the same. I don't hear a difference.
Okay. Yeah, we just answered that question first.
We just answered that question.
Thank you for asking.
I'm sad today.
Why are you sad?
Because nobody has asked the question.
The question.
And I love answering the question.
We'll get it tomorrow, I'm pretty sure.
Pedro is a jack of all trades.
Yeah, I agree.
So am I, but not as advanced. I guess I'm a jackass of all trades. I'm as good.
And I'm just a jack.
you're just an ass.
I'm just an ass.
Just like this coffee.
Oh my god. Bruce Lee says, I'm looking forward to a song with Pedro's violin.
Oh,
you'll be waiting a long time.
I think you're the only one, bro.
No, we're not gonna be waiting a long time. It's gonna be pretty soon.
You are so mean. Yeah!
Yeah!
Man, you guys should get that reference. I hope you guys do.
There's so many references that those guys already need to get.
You guys need to make better life choices if you...
Why are we so stupid? Why don't we dress up as Batman and we do the Batman?
Simon, you want me to ink Harambe?
Yes. Harambe or Deadpool, but I think Harambe is the winner. Harambe always comes first.
Guess who's back?
Who?
Back again.
Guess Princess is back.
Princess is back?
Back again.
Guess who's back? Welcome back, Princess.
Princess, it was kind of hard to make that song with your name. It's a little bit too long.
But we did our best, and we got a lollipop for it.
I didn't get mine.
Actually, you know, Jacob gave me a lollipop the day I went and helped him with the t-shirt designs, yeah. After lunch. He bought me lunch and he gave me a lollipop.
Oh, nice.
So Max is saying, I summon Pedro in attack mode. I equip him with the spell. Listen, don't laugh yet.
I want to laugh, Lily. I want to laugh.
Okay, I equip him with the spell Pedro's violin. It allows me to draw two cards every time he composes
music. Isn't that great? We should make an iridescent Yu-Gi-Oh! Style game. Trading card game for iridescent.
Iridescent 3 trading card game.
Okay.
Hey, you know what? There's actually people who play that, I think.
Yeah, but there, you know, spoiler alert, there are gods in the universe of iridescent. There used to be two, but now I think we're gonna add a third one.
Okay. Harambe?
Harambe is the third one. Pedro is the first one and I'm the second one. But they have different names.
Oh wow.
It's supposed to be us.
Wow.
One that writes, one that creates.
So cliche.
Hey! That's you, Pedro. You're the cliche one because I write.
Okay. Anyway, Kante is asking, does anyone know what good free software that is good for recording voices or audio?
I would say for free stuff,
Mixcraft.
No.
That's it.
Yeah, that's what they say in the comments. But yeah, for free stuff, guys, go be a hobo then. Pay for stuff so you can get the best quality.
I use at my work. I had to record announcements and stuff, and I use Audition, which is a Adobe.
Well, look at you, ain't fancy, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm fancy. not fancy, but Audition is a really good program, and it allows you to save in different formats. So just in case the
They say for beginners.
Never mind. I'm not saying anything.
Yeah. Just that Audacity is the a good one to start. That's what we started with, actually. It just doesn't have any instruments into it, but you can record it audio, and you send your wanted to record vocals, so that would be perfect.
One time I recorded drums.
Oh yeah.
And it was horrendous.
In GarageBand.
In GarageBand, yeah, in GarageBand.
Salud!
Pedro, are you okay?
I'm dying.
Again?
Yeah.
Gosh.
Every day I'm dying.
Every day brings you closer to your death.
I think that's something nice to.
Anyway, Max is saying Audacity is good, but I'd like to have a software. I would like to have me some free music making software. I have one at the moment that crashes every random interval.
Oh, isn't that great?
That is awesome, man.
This song is awesome.
I would love to have that program, dude.
You wanna hear us rocking out? Listen to this one.
This is us playing.
Princess says, bless you, Pedro.
Thank you.
You hear those drums? That's Pedro playing, guys. Turn it up a little bit.
So that was Simon on the guitar, that was yours truly on the drums, and we're gonna be using that song for when something badass happens in this series, like when Shutter gets all Super Saiyan mode,
or Ichi or somebody, I don't know, like, we need to figure out which team is gonna go to which character. We know Shudder's theme, but that's it.
Yeah, Shudder's theme is the one that's coming up next.
And then Shiro Sensei's theme, we know it as well.
Yeah, so the next song is called... well, it actually doesn't have a... It used to have a name, but it's like a code name, but... Anyway... Here's the theme song for Shudder.
Oh, so we got earlier questions, right? Like about prices and stuff. Who asked that question about prices?
Axel.
Okay, Axel, if you was it Axel, make sure. Hey, because somebody was asking about commissions and stuff. Please send us that question again to the Iridescent page. Just go to the page that's broadcasting this video. It's called Iridescent. Send us a message asking about the price list, and we'll send you a price list.
It was Axel. How much would it cost to have two OCs made?
Okay, that will be, I'll tell you the price of the list of prices and then we'll negotiate, because I think two OCs might be complex because it all depends on how they look, but you'll see. We'll send you a price.
This, man.
Okay, Max said it's given a comment. He says, interesting, usually when I shade the areas, I select the entire area with the select tool, then manually fill it in as you are doing right now.
That's an interesting way to do it.
Sometimes I don't even know what I'm doing.
Yeah, you just need to know where the light source is. That's the first
thing. I'm going easy on this one because, I mean, I'm going slow on this one, I mean, because it's fur. I'm trying to make it look like fur.
Yeah. So you might want to define it a little detail.
Yeah, like
find a little details later on.
Anderson Flores, hola!
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 Somebody speak Spanish here. Yeah, we. Hola, Anderson. ¿Cómo estás? Nosotros hablamos español por si acaso hablas español. Pero también hablamos inglés.
Sí, sí, hablamos español. Somos de Costa Rica.
Costa Rica.
Max is saying that way I avoid shedding us outside the lines.
Well, you can.
I do it in a different layer.
If you have flats.
That way,
you can select your flats and then shade.
That's actually what I have, what I'm doing right now, so I don't go outside the line. Galalala.
Okay, so that's interesting what you're doing.
What?
The way you're doing it.
Alejandro Soto dicen, hola, salúdenme.
Hola, Alejandro Soto.
Hola, Alejandro.
¿De dónde eres, Alejandro?
Sí. Dice okay. Anderson, bien ustedes, primera vez que veo sus videos. Gracias, bienvenido.
Bienvenido, Anderson. Y si quieres seguir viendo los videos después, nada más le das un me gusta a la página y le das un follow, ¿cómo se dice en español? Seguir. Para que nos puedas seguir. Y cada vez que vamos a estar en vivo, nos puedes ver.
Sí, le mando una notificación diciendo que estamos en vivo.
Sí, porque ahorita nos quedan 20 minutos porque Facebook solo nos deja estar por 4 horas.
Uh-huh.
Entonces ahorita nada más nos quedan 20 minutos, pero siempre estamos aquí casi todos los días.
Ah, Alejandro es de Zacatecas, México.
Oh, saludos para allá,
saludos,
para todos
saludos.
En México.
Gracias, Esconcel.
Es ok. Vini es de Ecuador. Hola, Vini, ¿cómo estás?
Vini, ah.
Sí, Vini, si te gustó la música antes, nosotros estamos. Esa música es de nosotros, ¿no? Nosotros las compusimos esas canciones.
Ay, Anderson es de Perú.
Aquí hay bastantes.
Ay, interesante, estamos teniendo bastantes
latinos
países.
Hoy.
Países.
En América.
Hola a todos mis amigos latinos y de Centroamérica.
De Hispanoamérica.
Hispanohablantes. Todos.
Sí.
Todos que hablan español. Son bienvenidos aquí.
Bienvenidos, los queremos mucho.
And Stephanie is back and she's full. I guess she was eating.
Yeah, she said she was going to lunch.
Yeah, she was going to lunch.
Was that her?
Yeah.
What's up, Stephanie? Not much, we're just here drawing the almighty Harambe. Inking.
Para la gente que habla español, vamos a estar hablando inglés la mayoría del tiempo porque la mayoría de los fans que tenemos son de habla inglés. Entonces usted tiene una pregunta en español, nada más nos hace la pregunta y nosotros le respondemos.
Por ejemplo, Alejandro Soto acaba de preguntar, ¿de dónde son, amigos?
Somos de Costa Rica.
Costa Rica.
Pero no estamos en Costa Rica.
Pero vivimos en Estados.
En Estados Unidos. Pero somos de Costa Rica.
Tenemos acentos interesantes.
Uh-huh. Hemos estado en todas partes del mundo, so.
En todas partes del mundo, fuimos a todos los países.
So, se nos pegó acento de todo lado.
Sí. Okay, this group says anime otaku life, but it's in Spanish.
Okay.
Weird, huh?
Okay, Hansel is asking a general question for everyone in the chat.
Okay.
He says, this is a question for everyone. Does it seem a lot harder to draw and sketch normally than it does on the tablets? I find it a tad bit more frustrating. I don't know. Maybe it's me.
Maybe it's you.
I think it's you, man.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
What?
What?
You don't watch enough TV.
I guess not.
No, we don't watch TV.
We don't watch TV at all.
Watch Netflix.
Yeah.
And movies. And Netflix and Crunchyroll. That's all you need.
Yeah.
Maybe Hulu, but not really.
Maybe it's Maybelline. No, I actually think it is a little bit hard to the transition from going from traditional art to digital is a little bit hard, but once you get used to it, of course, it's a little easier because you don't have that friction on the tablet. The tablet is actually really smooth. Really smooth.
Everybody knows this guy is Harambe, by the way.
Yeah, everyone's like, Harambe!
Yeah, Harambe! Hey, Harambe!
Hey, Harambe! Alejandro Soto pregunta, ¿cómo se es mangaka? Me gusta mucho dibujar.
Nice. Como es ser mangaka, es una vida un poco difícil, especialmente si no estamos en Japón ni publicamos por ningún estudio, ninguna compañía publicadora japonesa, pero una de las maravillas de internet es que podemos publicar los capítulos en línea y la gente los puede leer y si les gustan nos siguen. Y si tenemos suficientes fans o seguidores podemos hacer esto de por vida, pero estamos empezando. Entonces ahorita lo que estamos haciendo es publicar los capítulos online, en línea, para que la gente los lea. Y después vamos a hacer lo que se llama un motion comic, una historieta animada, que vamos a poner nuestro manga con actores. Tenemos actores que hacen las voces y nosotros estamos haciendo las animaciones, y de ahí lo vamos a publicar en YouTube, y entonces la gente lo va a poder ver más adelante también. Ese es el plan de nosotros por ahorita, pero ahorita así es como lo estamos haciendo. Pero también nosotros participamos en concursos ahí en Japón de vez en cuando podemos. Mandamos nuestros capítulos a ver qué nos dicen. Participamos en uno y no fue tan mal, pero ahorita vamos a participar en otro este año.
They're asking to show Harambe's full body.
Yeah.
They wanna see it.
Let's show Harambe! Harambe! Okay, we're gonna do that. There's switch just on.
Okay, hold on. Princess says, bye guys, gotta go to my classes.
Oh, bye princess!
Have fun! Or try to have fun.
I know it's not gonna be as fun as us, but yeah.
Yeah.
Why can't you do?
We love you.
See ya!
What the heck, Simon? That's not a heart.
I'm doing the heart.
Yeah, there you go.
Check out mine.
What's up? Okay, Captain, you're saying bye to princess, yes, or you're saying yes, bye?
Yes, saying bye to princess.
10-minute countdown.
We have 10-minute countdown already? Oh, gosh.
Bruce is on top of it.
He wants us to go.
No. He's actually sad. Every time he puts a comment like that, he puts a sad face.
We'll be back.
Tomorrow.
Friday is tomorrow. We'll be back tomorrow.
We'll be back. Angel says, part Bigfoot. No, it's 100% Harambe.
Yes, that's what Harambe looks like and you will look like. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna save my shares for tomorrow then.
Andora says, hello from Mexico.
Hola, amigos de Mexico.
Hello from the Mexico.
Yes.
Yeah, that happened.
Yes. Stephanie said twice. What do you mean twice?
Twice?
She ate twice.
Twice, maybe. Twice?
Yeah, okay. I totally get what you're saying, Stephanie.
She doesn't.
I totally do. Hola.
Hola, everybody. Hola a todos que hablan español.
5 times so far.
Ask her.
Yeah, Stephanie, what are you... Oh! You're counting how many times we say Harambe?
Oh no, we have said Harambe so many times already.
Like millions. It's in the millions already.
No.
But today, she's counting how many times we say Harambe today. But we said it way more than 5 times. We just said it like 3 times right there.
I would say at least 100 times we said it.
No, I don't think 100 is
like
that. Yeah. Mexico, dice Alejandro Coto.
Okay guys, we are about to go for real. Like, pero... He's gonna finish this as soon as he can, but we kinda have to go.
Yeah, the time limit is 4 hours. We've been here for 4 hours. And I'm gonna save, and I'm gonna show you guys what I've been doing. So, on the Facebook page, you can see that we're actually making this into a 3D image. I'm sorry, not 3D, 360. And you can turn the image around and see what we're doing and everything. So let me...
Let me actually see
the view so you can see what I'm doing. So we have these characters cosplaying as very popular characters.
Oh yeah, we show the 360. Okay, cool.
Yeah, just before we go so they can see what we're
full
doing.
Screen.
Yeah, I'm doing full screen.
Oh, sweet.
And as you can see, I already finished inking the rest. We just need to... Hey, so we actually made it. We inked everything.
Yeah, woo! Thank you, Harambe.
Wonderful.
So now, from now on, it's gonna be me, guys. Next time we're doing this piece, it's gonna be me, or Maybe it's gonna be Pedro drawing in the background, possibly.
Yeah.
Deadpool is in Nintendo.
Sí, pero aquí no,
no en 360. Oh, okay, no en 360, but everybody thinks. Well, maybe you should add the shading, the really hard
shading.
Shadows.
Shading.
The shading. Some of the really hard shadows, but yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Pues sí, amigos, de ya ahorita nos tenemos que ir porque hay un límite que Facebook nos pone de 4 horas y ya se nos va a vencer. Entonces nos tenemos, porque podemos seguir el video, pero Facebook lo va a cortar.
Sí.
Entonces lo que preferimos irnos un poquito antes para que vean el video de despedida y decirles adiós a todos ustedes porque son los mejores, los amamos, niños.
We love you.
Why are you doing this?
We love you.
We love you.
Can they see us, Pedro? I don't see it.
We love you so much.
Okay, guys, I think we should go and play that video. Thank you guys for being here. Please don't forget to share this video with your friends, your grandmas, your pets, your haters, your lovers, everybody. And give a like to the page. Follow us on social media. The links are everywhere in our page. So go follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. Please subscribe to us on YouTube so you can see. If you miss any of the live streams, they're gonna be there on YouTube from now on. Thank you so much for being here. Me, Lily, and Pedro. Love you guys, and we'll see you
on
the other side. Good night, everybody.
Like what you see? Of course you do. Just subscribe to get more. And leave a like on your way out, would you?